Ya no digas que lo amas, no te engañas, si me engañas en tu vida no hay pasión, aunque tenga la atención, sí.
Wow, Jack. Hey, what's up, Gabby? Jack. Quit your yapping. Gabby! Gabby, 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 hello. Jack, why you stink, bro? Jack, why you in streaming call with me, man? I don't want you. Embarrassing! Because I love you? Stop it. Stop it. Stop. That's crazy. So I thought you loved Shane, Jack. Generally, I thought you loved Shane. Are you cheating on him? You better not be cheating on him, bro. Not with my Shady poo. Major order, let's go. Yo, I barely got shit, but you so silly. What's up, abominable albino? What's good, Trank? Nah, I'm not cheating on him. But you just said you love me. If you're not cheating on him, then how you gonna tell another man that you love him? You know what I'm saying? Hey, that just don't make sense to me. That's all I'm saying. Just don't make sense. Just saying, kind of embarrassing. Embarrassing, 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 embarrassing. 300. I need to spend 373 more medals to unlock. Oh, this whole page is fucking locked. Oh, we're cooked. Okay. Think about this. About this. Yup, handshake. Yup. Buy this. Oh, I got this unlocked now. Let's go. Cool ass cape. And that's all I could buy. Just about. See. Tengo nada más y no tengo ya que eres vestir. Hace todo para que te quieras. Yo, where Devin at? Where Devin cute ass at, bro?
Welcome aboard, Helldiver.
Oh,
The
I'm
Galactic
drippy.
War needs you.
I'm drippy. Hell yeah. Yo, Jack, you got Helldivers, bro? Jack, hop on Helldivers, buddy. Buddy boy. Kill 40 enemies using the anti-personnel minefield. Oh, okay. I'll use that shit right now, bro. You know I'll be cooking it up. Patriotic exosuit. That's kind of sexy. Bro, you know who I hate, man? People named Jack. Swear to God, I hate him. One day, bro, one day I'll find you. And that's a threat and a promise at the same time. Just know one day I'm gonna find
Helldiver,
you, Jack.
grave tidings. The automatons are a far greater
This shit
threat
on hard.
than we were led to believe.
What the fuck? I'm doing medium by myself. Yeah. W Jack, bro, you're goated. You're fucking goated, bro. He's in. Yo, should I watch some TikToks while Devin gets here?
The efforts of Helldivers across the galaxy are all that keeps the enemy from Liberty's doorstep.
What do you think? Should I watch some TikToks until Devin Pooper Bear is here? Embarrassing!
One mission more.
Yeah? Okay. Okay, let's watch some TikToks, bro. What kind of TikTok should we watch? You got some you want? TikTok. Let's lower down Helldivers right quick.
What?
Yo, such a cute ass cat. She reminds me of myself. Right, Jack? Does that look like me, bro?
Do you want to go to sleep?
My name is Luhan, and I am not.
Three early tips for your next Fallout 4 play.
No one's playing Fallout 4, bro.
We're girl guy best friends. Of course. If you happy and you know it, clap your hands.
What?
It's just Chewy. Thanks for the 50 gifted.
The fuck? Yo, should we go through my reposts? How do I go through my reposts, bro? Hold on. How do I go through my reposts? I'm so silly, bro. You can't do it on here? What the fuck? That is so weird. It's honestly stuff that I probably that shouldn't be seen by God. So, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, anyway, let's go back to my For You page. Ooh, Monkey Doofy. Just never go start a mission. Devin, I was waiting for you, bro. I was waiting for you, Devin. You see my repost shrink? Do you like them, bro? Look at streaming chat. Dude, my repost be fucking fire, dog. Bro, I've been waiting for you. Bro, I know you saw me in Discord. Yo. Ew. Why are you sending me a picture? Where did you even get that picture of me, bro? You're different. Pick up lines and roost. We just staring at the globe? Bro, I mean, I've been start streaming like 8 minutes ago. Just got home. Thank you, Abraham. Not for my mini golf TikTok, bro.
Here's ways I've trolled my teachers with just my Nintendo Switch.
It is? Oh, shit, that's crazy. Well, bro, go back to your game and look at the globe. With me, it's romantic. Are you in my game? You're in my fucking game, bro. That's crazy. That is quite romantic. You're such a cutie pie, bro. Such a cutie pie.
I don't know what you're talking about.
There he is. What's up, brother? What's up, brother? Bro, they're all doing their Star Wars edits. Yeah, Trink, and they all fire, bro. They're all fire. See, people be reposting like boring shit, bro. I'm like, I'm not reposting no boring shit, man. I'm posting all Dune's edits. You can say it's boring. Nah, you can say Dune and Star Wars suck, whatever, but like the edits go hard. That's what matters, bro. The edits go fucking stupid. Sorry. I will be honest though, I got home, I instantly heated up a burger.
Ain't no way you heat up a burger.
Eating a burger with no honey mud there. Who's Sarah Stan? Is that Bilted Berry?
What? No, that is not Bilted Berry. Bilted Berry's name is Bilted Berry.
Yeah, but like, I thought maybe he changed his name or something.
Nah, well, he did, but not to Sarah Stan.
We got a fucking level 54. That's crazy.
His name's currently Lazingbo.
The edits are all the same, to be honest. 100% they are, but I mean, my dick itch, and that's what matters. Okay. Dude, hell yeah, bro. I love them. Some baby, I love them, bro.
What do I even bring?
Orbital laser. I gotta do the anti-mind shit. And where's my little backpack?
Anti-personnel minefield too, because challenges.
Radio. Mm. Saints of 12 wasn't too bad, but it was kind of annoying.
Yeah, not doing anything.
Yeah, well, no, that's the thing. Gabby had us doing things.
yeah, fair.
But either way, it was fun. I honestly would have stayed.
Cap.
No, I would have. If Gabby needed the help, I would have stayed.
Yeah, but you'd only stay if Gabby was there.
Yeah. Yeah, I would only stay if Gabby was there. Or if Daddy Tim needed me to stay longer.
Yeah.
I took him home, bro. I gave him a goodbye kiss. It was wonderful.
You took him home?
Yeah.
He don't drive?
Nah. I mean, he does. He has no car.
Ah. I was gonna say.
Oh, damn. This game actually looks...
It looks so good after playing, like, Fortnite.
Yeah, it really does, bro. Like, holy shit. Sorry for missing a few streams, Pookie. It was good. Minecraft Goon, you're good, bro. Oh my god. Bad lane.
Oh, I stopped the charge up. Too soon.
Woohoo! Dodged his ass, boy.
Wolf joined too.
Oh. Fucking buggies, bro. This game looks so good, bro. Good shit.
It's the new weapon they added.
That's fire.
Or one of the new weapons they added.
Oh, the quasar shit. Yeah. I heard about that. I forgot I got grenades. I know I blew his dumb ass up.
Alright, we are supposed to actually be doing stuff, though.
Yeah, type shit. But let me call up some fortifications, Maynor. I think I saw those monsters in Power Rangers series. Oh shit, hey, maybe. Got a mine there. I need to get 40 kills with a mine. I could probably do that in this game.
Yeah. I also brought the mines, so we can
tag team it. Oh, bet that. Let's see. We are at 2. So that's pretty close.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Who else joined?
Another guy.
That's not Belted Barry.
It is not. Belted Barry hasn't even responded to me. He might not even be awake.
Yeah, he asked if he had enough time to take a nap.
And then, of course. Bro, and he then, ain't wake up. If he took a nap, he's gone. He ain't well, drinking.
Then he was like, it's 12:30 late enough. I was like, yeah, bro, that's pretty good.
Okay. He ain't waking up. That's what he did last night to me, bro, and I was bored all night.
Yeah, you should have called me, bro. I would have got on.
I guess, but no, I think you were on. You were streaming. I just didn't want to watch the stream because it was brain rot.
Oh yeah. Alright, sorry that I missed some streams, but now I have to go. Bye, Pookie. Love you. Hey, bye, Minecraft. Good. Love you too, homie. Thank you for stopping in, brother.
We're going after Ness, but we're good. We could leave.
Oh yeah, we could leave. Oh yeah. Hey, fuck it though. Fuck it though, bro. You know what I mean?
I mean, I'm gonna call on the extraction.
Calling in extraction. That was so easy.
I mean, we are only on, what, medium?
Yeah. Well, if I knew it was gonna be like more people joining, I probably would have went at least on hard. Microgoon is not a real one. He is a real one, bro. He's a real one. Oh! Yo, Devin, I stepped on a landmine.
Of course you did.
Trink, what's good, Trink? You know who I miss, bro?
Who?
Mr. Jack Bloom.
Ooh.
Just kidding, I hate him. Like, I actually hate Jack, bro.
Definitely.
Yeah, me too. If your name is Jack, I honestly hate your guts.
Just any person named Jack.
Oh yeah, 100%. It don't matter who.
I'm actually being overwhelmed here. I'm gonna die because I'm getting stuck in a corner. I love this game. I remember how much I love this game. Just actually literally getting stuck and not being able to move. Yeah, it's my favorite. Freedom never sleeps. Also, my frame rate tanking for no reason.
Be King Baldwin for Halloween? Yo, that'd be fire. That I got you. Epic.
Do you even know who King Baldwin is?
Yeah, the Jerusalem motherfucker.
Calling down fortifications.
Why do I keep messing this up? I haven't played this game in so long.
You hate your cousin Jack Harlow? Brother, he's not my cousin. he's my brother-in-law. No, I'm kidding.
Oh, true.
I mean, my brother, we wouldn't look alike if he was my in-law.
Hey, chat, who wants to see something funny? Oh, I missed.
Did you try to hit me?
No, I would never.
You stinker!
Let's go. Pelican 1, let's go.
Hey, chat, who wants to see something funny?
I survived! Let's go, baby! Are we leaving, or what's good?
I'm leaving.
Damn.
Player 3 is not getting on the shuttle.
Oh, well.
Yeah, for real.
You hate... Bro, fuck Jack Harlow's. Okay, I pull up. Hop right out the after party. Yo, Saristan is like... Oh, I feel bad, because he's like level fucking 50.
Yeah.
When
we
did,
but we're on a media
playing
mission. I do not care about getting all the special announcements.
Yeah, bro. Homie did not get off the game when everyone else did.
To be fair, you're the only one who got off the game. Most people stayed on it.
That's true. Trink said Devin has horrible aim. Bad lame.
Says that, but yet I did hit you. Like,
bad lame. Yeah, bro. I mean, I just need these credits. Like, I don't give a fuck about all the side mission shit, bro.
Mm-hmm.
I need credits to get a cool fit.
Okay, but yet your fits are still terrible.
Well, I don't have enough credit yet.
Okay. You should low-key kick both of them and then put the game on private.
Where? I got you. I got you. I'm a chief, you're a chief. We got a space cadet and a space cadet.
Did I get built a dairy text?
Mr. Built a berry Ted. Dude, look how much blood we all got, bro. God damn.
Choo-choo-choo-choo.
Let's go.
Oh my god, we are covered in blood. Jesus. Built a berry certified Skaven smoocher.
Uh-oh.
Yo, why am I so covered in blood?
I love built in barnacle.
Yo, alright, let's have a bloody hug.
Hold on, I'm kicking this motherfucker.
Oh yeah, true. Make sure you get set the gift to private or friends only.
I don't know how to do that, but I'll just make sure I built a berry here.
Dog, it's in the settings.
Nah.
Like, you can't do the butt touch anymore.
What? They fixed that shit? They gay.
Dude, I was gonna say, it's just go to options and it's literally the first thing that pops up. Just set it to friends only.
Nah.
No. Oh, okay. I'm gonna kill you. Actually, not even in your sleep, while you're awake.
Oh, man.
Right in broad daylight.
Oh, man.
Nah, what's it called? How much blue credit do you got?
360.
What? Oh, you bought shit. Yo, I'm at 940.
Yeah, my whole fit is.
Dude, premium. I'm at 940, bro. I'm about to get the premium war bond, bro.
Oh, I don't even care. You know there's two more war bonds out now.
Whoa! Which one should I buy?
I watched you go into the war bonds menu, scroll down, but only one time and not look at the other two.
Bring Gary back? Bro, Gary is right behind me being sexy.
Wow, build a berry. Why aren't you?
I could bring him back, but like, I don't know. Yeah, I still might get the one though. I don't see any cool fits on here. This one's got like a gas mask, which is kind of cool.
Yeah, but the weapons in the other ones are cool. One is like explosive stuff, and one is lasers.
Mmm. The exploding crossbow. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
I'll go fuck though.
Mm-hmm.
You know why? The stalwart better. Or my steward.
The explosive crossbow is a primary, though. The steward is a strategy.
That's fair. Before you go to work, just leave Gary to stream while you work. You want me to do another Gary stream? Brother. I mean, I would get watch hours, but I wouldn't be able to actually text as Gary if I'm at work. So, you could. I mean, every once in a while. Anyway. Every once in a while I could, but like, not much, you know?
Nah, bro's deaf yapping. He doesn't do anything at work.
Listen. You can say what you want, but V-Bucks, you know?
No.
Yeah. All these shits just increase throw range by 30%.
Yeah, it's actually really good.
Plus, provides 50% limb health. That's pretty good. Honestly, it's pretty chill.
I probably got the scout.
Just give Shane the account. I'm not giving Shane access to my YouTube account, bro. Do you think That'd I'm retarded? Cool. Like, actually, do you think... Who is Le Zingbo?
That's Terry.
That's just me.
Now, yo, bro, speaking.
I'm kicking you on my fucking chat, bro. Yo.
Kind of rude.
Why did you change it to Le Zingbo?
Why not?
You know what? You're right. What was I thinking, bro? I'm so stupid. Gary got like 20 people on stream. Gary, a fucking bitch, bro.
Alright, bro. I was, you know, not what? Ready to start, but okay.
Dude, you'll be fine.
I mean, you're right, but.
But what's nah. But what's it called? What's it called? Alright, bro. On Wednesday, I'll start stream before I go to work, and it's only gonna be Gary on it. And then I'll be back at midnight.
You'd have Barry in the background.
Fucking Barry. Gary touched me when I was 7. Is that when Gary was alive?
Jack, aren't you still 7?
Yeah, facts.
Yo, why are we still covered in blood?
Yeah, that's sexy though. Isn't it sexy?
No, I really don't think so.
Aw, take it back.
No, it is quite hot though. Don't lie. Did Gary actually touch you when you were 7?
I know I did.
You touched Jack when he was 7?
Yeah, me too. I mean, how could you not?
You're right. What was I thinking, bro? What was I thinking? Look at this poser with no blood, bro. He's not a real fighter.
For real.
He's not a fighter. I may be into something, but I'm not a monster. Oh, it's bad.
I'm gonna go back to using just the generic assault.
The OG one?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Because it's not bad. And they nerfed the Breaker, my beloved.
Over?
Yeah. I mean, it's still good, but.
You know, I started taking supplements, bro, so hopefully my PP get big.
Supplements are not the wave.
Why not?
Unless you actually, like, need them. Like if you're vitamin D deficient or something.
I mean, I just told you. My PP small.
Oh, yeah, you're girth deficient.
I am. But, nah, bro. I mean, it's always good to have... I mean, mostly vitamins, all you really need.
Yeah, except you don't. Because those vitamins are, like, way overkill and they don't actually do anything.
Yeah, but guess what, though?
You're gonna take them anyway.
My PP is still... Oh, yeah, I definitely am gonna take them anyway, bro.
How do you melee in this game? Is it F?
Okay. Yo! Die for democracy.
Haha, I have the funny cannon.
Yeah, the what cannon?
The funny cannon.
Nah.
Built it, Barry, what weapon do you have?
Funny cannon.
Ah, epic.
Of course he does, he's a silly head.
Yeah.
Just eat some ketamine with a little bit of coke. Facts.
Ketamine. Or I can't read.
I can.
Get some! Yo, why is my game?
Devin, you wanna come over and work out with me one day, bro?
Maybe?
Oh, where?
Because my problem is I won't work out if I don't have anybody to do it with. Because I'm lazy and lack motivation.
Type shit. Well, what's your favorite body part to hit?
Arms.
You want to do a back day together?
No, you didn't listen to what I said.
Oh, goddamn.
I said you from the back.
Motherfucker, bro.
Please don't do that.
Take horse tranquilizer? Bet. Dude, that should be fire. You know I love horse trank in my right thigh. Ain't nothing wrong. Nothing better. Yo, one time I was at a baseball game and an umbrella came out of nowhere and hit me on top of the head.
You gotta turn it a full 180.
I should shoot you. Only reason I survived that was because I had a stim active.
Can y'all believe that, bro?
Yeah.
Jack, can you believe that? I was at a baseball game one day and out of nowhere a random umbrella fell on top of my head.
That's crazy. Maybe you shouldn't have been standing under an umbrella.
But I was sitting in my assigned seat.
You should have been there.
You're right, bro. What was I thinking?
Kill it, I don't know.
And I think after that day, I've just became Cazari.
Oh, yo, Terry, want to see Helldiver Space Program?
Must be why you gay. Yeah, low key. Trink said good. Y'all are insane.
Oh, yeah, real funny.
Trink, why are you up, bro? It's 1:13. Don't you usually go to sleep, homie?
No. It works. Trust me.
Drink, bro. Get some sleep, homie. Dun, 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 dun. So when are they adding the new enemy in the game?
Don't know.
I don't know if they have already added new enemies to the game.
No, he's talking about the Illuminate. Because I sent him a video of that.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know.
Hopefully right now.
No, Ari, I don't think you know what you're getting yourself into.
Probably not. Yo, actually, Devin, I just realized. We gotta get back on Power World, because now I have good internet, so I can host the world, and hopefully you won't lag.
Oh, that's true. I mean, that was never really the problem with Power World. It was just the game that we had, I was so much farther back than my own game that it was kind of, like, almost boring.
Oh, yeah, having to restart?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got you. I got you. We're still we're in the mid area. Like we're not early not really. Stages,
like,
but...
not at all.
We're not?
No, we don't even have guns. Like...
I guess. I mean, how many hours do you have to spend then? Like, what the fuck?
It's not that. It's just you actually have to, like, do stuff.
Got you. Requesting fortifications. Got ya.
But no, plus it would be way more fun if we got, like, some other people on there.
Yeah. Hey, Bolted Barry.
Doesn't want Power. He does not like Power because he's gay.
I fell asleep at the school, so I'm not that tired right now. And my dog stole my bed, so I'm just sitting in the dining room table. Yo, W Trink, bro. Seems like a vibe. Oh, shit.
All right, have you been getting kills with anti-personnel landmine?
I just threw one down, and I think I've been getting a good amount of kills with it.
I know, I have.
I'm gonna go jack my lantern to Devin. Do you even have a pic? Do you even know what Devin looks like, Jack?
No, he does not. I don't think there's never been a picture of me in
the game. There hasn't, bro. Probably a good thing.
The closest thing to a picture of that is me pointing my pistol at my chest.
Oh, yeah, facts. Let's go, y'all. We got Ace.
I do not plan to put a picture of me in the Discord.
Yeah, I don't blame you.
At any point in time, except unless I appear on a stream, but even then, like,
sure, when is that gonna happen? We should have you on a stream one day.
We should. I still think we should do a fighting game stream, like a bunch
I'd
of
be down.
Night.
I'd be down for that. I mean, I have my Series S, so I have like any Game Pass game,
yeah. And like, I have a few fighting games on my laptop, we could just figure out how to work that in.
Back, so I'd be down. Jack said, yeah, dude, he's so cute. Every time I look at him through his window, I bust.
Yeah, joke's on you. My window's behind me, so you're staring at the back of my head, but also it's closed.
Oh, wait, I just realized I'm not going to the extraction zone.
Oh, I'm doing some side objectives.
Yeah, I was actually going towards y'all. Yeah. Oh, Jack, you're such a silly head, bro. Every time I hear your name, I want to just shoot myself in the face. In a good way, though.
Oh, yeah. Good way.
Hell yeah. Come on, laser. Start shooting, bro. What the fuck? Laser! God damn. Okay, bye. I need to edge with Shane. Yo, you're insane, bro.
Arc thrower? You. What am I, a homosexual?
Yeah. Sounds ass.
That's that lightning gun.
Hmm. Yeah, that's your ass. They better have buffed it, though. Maybe they buffed it.
No, they did not.
Pretty ass.
Ooh, I found artillery over here.
Fire in the hole!
Space program.
Oh, fuck.
No, I almost died. Fortification!
Fuck. I need grenades for this medium outpost.
You don't got no grenades?
I used them all up.
Well, maybe you should have an explosive back weapon.
Type shit.
Instead, you bring the Stuart, because you smell.
Dude, there's nothing wrong with it.
Or you smell like mayonnaise.
Type shit.
There ain't nothing wrong with mayonnaise.
Well, apparently some people eat their eggs with mayonnaise, so...
Yo, I made the rhino explode onto it. Let's go. I'm goated. Jack, stop stealing my emoji, bro. Stop stealing it. That's my thing, not your thing. All right, you're not the Jerusalem motherfucker, bro. Okay, I'm sorry. You're not him. You're not him, you little 14-year-old bitch. Okay.
So why is all of a sudden King Baldwin? Okay. What did I just?
Oh,
did
he's.
You need him or something?
He's trending on TikTok.
Why?
Because there's a movie that I don't know if it recently came out or it's already been out.
No, it's not. It's an old movie. That's why I'm wondering.
Oh, yeah. So apparently that movie just became a trend because they've been editing clips of it, of him, to a Yeet song.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, dude, no joke. I'll find one. I'll send it to you. They're fire. Like, don't get me wrong. They're fire ass edits, but like.
I mean, yeah, King Baldwin is fire in general.
But like, no one even really. Knew who the fuck he was, bro.
The green one's explosive, I think.
What are the blue?
Static field.
I thought the static field ones had the, like, the napalm tip, like the pointy one.
Yeah, it does have a pointy tip.
I don't. Not for me. Nice?
Clearly you're not looking at it very well.
By pointy, I mean, like, do you know what I mean when I say the napalm one? I don't really know what kind of shell it would be. They're like
probably
really
not.
Pointy. Like they are fucking
I can
pointy.
Pull one up right now. Yo, bet that. Send it in the Discord for Devin.
Oh. That was a 10 kill. Ooh, that's a charger. Haha, time for funny cannon.
Charger.
Ha, I blew the charger's head off.
Hell yeah.
Okay.
That's weird.
What are you doing, Barry?
That's a barnacle.
The mini milk is. They like changed up all the shells now.
I called Built-in Barry, Built-in Barney. That shit was kind of
looking
funny.
At them. That's the extra.
I'm serious. You also missed a mini nuke, you fuck.
I don't care.
Mini nuke.
You're not very good at spreading democracy.
Dog, we do not even need the artillery. The mission's over.
That's true. I'm waiting for y'all. Wait, there's a mystery over here. Never mind. I'll go fucking spread some democracy.
Okay.
I saw that Monkey Man movie. It was pretty good. Oh, fuck.
That Monkey Man movie? Are you talking about Society of Magical Negroes?
No. It's the Indian movie, literally called Monkey Man. Oh. It was kind of fire, bro. Not gonna lie.
Yeah, fucking Bollywood John Wick.
Literally, did you see it or you just know of
it? I watched the trailer up for it with yeah. One of my friends.
Right, it was pretty good, bro. The beginning was kind of slow, but like the last hour was just fucking action. And I loved it, you know?
Very goofy movie.
That is actually a good movie. The very goofy.
What channel do I post it? I just post it in general since it's for Devin. And me nor Devin check memes chat.
For real.
I swear, bro, memes chat is just fucking not funny. Tom is not gonna make me laugh, bro. He really thinks I'm gonna laugh, but I'm not fucking laughing. Not once. And that's a fucking promise, bro. Generally, it's a promise, bro. Fuck. Fucking rock, mother.
Ari, why are there landmines up by the extraction?
Don't worry about it, bro. Just know I was having a little bit of fun.
I'm not gonna worry about it, but I guarantee you're going to step in.
Oh yeah, no, I'm cooked, bro. I'm actually cooked. But like, it'll be fun. See? Shit, fuck it. Oh my. That rock monster hurts.
I need cable management. Or I need to just use my mouse in wireless mode or something.
Wireless mode? The fuck?
Because my cable keeps falling off the back of my desk.
What the fuck? I just got stunned.
Yeah.
From what?
I don't know. Probably from this.
Ow! Meme chat is just having e-sex with this part. What?
What? That is not even true. It's beans having e-sex with jelly.
Oh. Bro, I don't know. I've never been in meme chat. I guess I'm happy. Oh fuck, dude, they got me fucking, they got me stuck.
Oh. The interior just throwing stuff at you.
How am I alive, bro? Oh, brother, I have one health. Guys.
Why did you throw your quasar cannon down there?
I don't know, I was just throwing everything.
Guys.
Yo, Terry, wanna see something funny? Impact grenade.
Don't hit at me. Oh. Dude, I had fucking 8 samples, though.
No, you had 4. Oh, you did have 8. Oh, that, okay.
You stinky.
Yeah, but Terry will get them and actually live, so.
Nah, he's dead. I'll be sure of it.
Owie, why are these guys not dying?
He's the same thing, to be honest. Facts. Jelly's hilarious, though. He's quite the funny boy.
I mean, disagree, but we try.
Well, with memes, no, but...
I was gonna say...
Yo, Kent, this fucking game, bro.
I was gonna say, what, you got tongue punched?
No, just normal-ass bugs and my character being a dumb fuck and climbing this crate. Instead of running past them.
That's okay, I got the samples. Funny cannon moment. As Ari almost walks into my funny cannon shot.
Nuh-uh, he almost hit me.
Yeah, because you walked
in. Yo. Democracy. Prevails something.
How much beans would have Issa? Never mind, she's a minor. Or he's a minor.
Yeah, notice how he hasn't been here? Thank God, though. God damn it, yo. Jack got an old picture of me from when I was in basketball. And he just made it into the fucking LeBron meme, bro. You are my sunshine. He's such an asshole.
I don't know, you're still pretty cute back then, too.
Yeah. Shy says he's gonna get a time machine and come after me.
Oh.
Yeah. All right. Let's see the edit. Trink sent. Back so rolls on low, and I got eyes on the back of my head. I got eyes everywhere, so I know where you go. That should go hard. I could drop
ties in this bitch. It doesn't. Drop like
flies in this bitch. I guess it does. I cut
ties in this bitch. Maybe it's just because I don't like. You know what the problem is?
It's a, I don't know. I think a problem with it is that it's a minute 18 seconds long.
That is kind of a problem. I haven't seen one for that long. Dude, look at Terry didn't do shit, bro. Look at him. No blood or knife.
Who see that probably have no clue who, like, King Baldwin is. Also, Ari should've...
Dude, I went crazy, bro.
Yeah, that's because you were just running around killing things while me and him were actually doing stuff.
I did an entire objective, and I did 2 bug outposts, bro, by myself. Well,
we finished the personal order, so...
Okay, bro. Whatever.
Oh, by the way, ship has new upgrades, Ari. All the ship modules have tier 4 upgrades now.
Oh, shit. Where? Let's go. Let's see. This first one that popped up, and I wanted to be back into stream. Oh, W drink. Facts.
Yo, finally. I like they're it, fucking bro. Making us use our requisitions for something.
Wait, what?
The tier 4 upgrades actually cost requisitions now.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh, do you know what else they cost?
What?
Super samples.
150 normal samples.
Oh, that's crazy. What's good, yo? What's good, G420?
Man, I need to level up one more time.
What's good, bro? I could drop dimes on. I have 179 rare samples.
Shut up.
Okay.
Landing arcs fire from weapons and turrets jump to one additional enemy. Yeah, but no one is using that shit, bro. Let's see. Resupply boxes, refill support weapons with the maximum number of carryable magazines. That sounds pretty good, honestly. Huh.
That was Jack.
Stop scrolling! Do you have mosquitoes in your urethra?
I do. How'd you know?
Did it say mosquitoes?
Yeah, mosquitoes in your urethra.
Yeah, he's insane. Nothing to you? Hey, you know I'm playing on that Helldivers? Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
What?
I thought Jelly joined, bro. That's crazy. How did he get his own soundboard, bro? Alright, Jack. Bro.
You never saw this coming! I summoned Pot of Greed to draw 3 additional cards from my deck!
That's not how Pot of Greed works. No, it says right here, Pot of Greed, draw 3 cards.
Jack, is he
good?
That
was me. That was me.
No, I know that was you. But Jack, wait, are you doing the Pot of Greed? You're not playing the soundboard, though, right?
No, yeah, that was me.
That was you?
Yeah. Well, the foreskin one was not. That was Jack.
Oh.
But then I played the other ones.
Oh, okay. Should we go on hard mode?
I guess.
Okay.
Jelly gay. Oh, we got timed out right after he said Jelly gay.
For 1 second.
That's so funny, bro. This one looks fun.
Does it, though?
Yeah, there's a big thing. There's a Riker ship, and then there's the Fortnite.
Let us continue our progress.
Track down and eliminate the Bio Titan. Let's do that.
Track down some Bio Titans with the funny cannon.
Hell yeah. Sad. Rest in peace, G420, son. G420, son.
Notice how much better stream is without Jelly and Carrillo.
How calm it is, bro. Jump complete. It's pretty chill, that's for sure. Bro, so Jack put on his Instagram notes, I'm Batman. So I literally put on my Instagram notes, you're not Batman. Like, holy, bro. What are the effects? Intense heat, fire tornadoes, atmospheric spores.
Yep.
Well, this seems kind of easy. Yeah, let's do this mission first.
Well, that's why I'm saying we should spawn right here, because I can just spawn the quasar cannon, turn around, shoot it once, and then we're done.
Nah, we're spawning on it, buddy.
No.
Look at it. Blizzard Barry does nothing, bro. No blood or nothing.
He got a clean hand. Boy.
What a piece of shit. What a piece of shit. What a piece of shit.
Yeah, what's better, the napalm or the 120 millimeter?
Probably neither.
Oh. Either?
Probably the 500 kg.
They added a 500 kg?
It's the...
Oh,
that was not real.
Why am I even...
Dude, my bad. I mistook the 120 millimeter for the 500 kg, bro. He said, bro, it's not real.
Yeah, shut up, sticker.
I think that's a...
Wait.
It's the one that gives extra respawns. I want to see how many it actually gives.
Mm. Oh. You're silly, bro. G420 said, I know, right? Yo, WG420, yo, everyone leave a like on stream or I'm gone.
I was the first
and
one
myself.
To like.
Oh, W Devin. I'm at myself still. Dude, if I had to die, I feel like I'd want to get shot in the chest. Is that just me?
I could make that happen.
You could. I'd let you know, bro.
No, you really don't. Because then you're gasping for air.
Yeah, but, like, I don't want my face to be fucked up for the funeral, you know?
Oh, give a damn. You're dead.
Yeah, what?
Dude, I want to look sexy, bro.
Okay. I'll shoot you in the thigh.
And so I can just bleed out?
Yeah.
Type shit.
Because you'll bleed out within, like, a minute.
Okay, wait.
Let me land on you.
I always be trying to land on y'all motherfuckers, bro. Damn it, bro. You did it quicker.
As soon as I get my quasar cannon, I'm going to destroy the illegal broadcast. Alright, yeah, see it right there?
I do?
Not anymore. Haha, I got it before
Damn,
you can.
Damn, that was valid though. Good shit. Good hit.
Haha, suck nuts.
He said suck nuts.
Haha, suck nuts.
I wanna let him say that.
Haha, suck nuts.
Built a berry, fight back, bro. Go on. Say he's a stinky head.
Why are you using the incendiary? Is that good now? Or...
It's good
your
for
hands
bugs.
Aren't covered in oil. While you eat lunch, you got sissy soft hands, boy. That's
you really
so
don't
true.
Want to use it for bots.
I figure. I imagine bots aren't exactly weak to fire.
Yeah. But against bugs, they're actually pretty decent.
Stop scrolling.
You have bugs in your...
your urethra.
You have mosquitoes in your urethra?
Uh-oh.
Oh my god, how do you know? I do. Yeah, that's a certified uh-oh moment.
That's so crazy, bro. Like, where did that sound even come from? That's what I'm wondering.
If it's Jelly, I'm disconnecting him. Oh no, it's Jeff. Okay.
No, he doesn't have high council no more.
Oh, that's true. Somebody join the mission. Ari, why do you
Stop
have...
Dude, that's good, bro.
Do you have mosquitoes in your urethra?
Stop scrolling. Yeah, but like, as long as you don't talk.
Dropping frames.
As long as he don't talk. Yo, Devin, when are you getting that computer, bro?
Have you been having like frame drop issues?
No.
On this game? For some reason, I'm down to like 40 FPS when I never had that bomb before.
Yo, just get that $4,000 PC, bro. Come on now.
Hey, it's only going to be three.
Hey!
Nah, it might be more. I don't know. It depends on how balls to the wall I decide to go.
He said it depends on my mood.
Yo, are you want to resupply?
Valid, though. I'm chilling. I got some... Okay.
Okay, well, I need to resupply, so...
Okay. I'll take one.
I'm out of thin mints.
Hey, miss? Dude, I love thin mints.
No, stimulants.
I love thin mints.
Yeah, me too. No, I don't. I don't like anything mint, actually. I hate mint.
What? Dude, yeah. But thin mints are like the exception, bro.
No, they're not. They taste like toothpaste.
No, dude, they're yummy. Did you listen to what I sent you? If it was during my streaming time, no. If it was during my work time, most likely, yeah.
Yo, are you see those two charges over there?
Oh, my fault. Damn, that ain't kill him, but that did do damage.
Well, no, because I hit him in the butt. If I hit him in the head, it killed him.
See a headshot. Get him, get him.
Ready, ready,
yes, sir, yes, sir.
Oh, I missed.
Motherfucker. Oh, shit, he got a shield on.
Ow!
Oh, shit. Motherfuckers.
All right, distract him while I shoot him.
Okay.
I overlays the fuck out of me.
Sometimes I one-shot them, and other times it takes like...
Wait, Jack, what did you send me, bro? Send it to me through Discord so I can watch it on stream. Unless it has a picture of me either without my glasses or that fake video of me saying a word I can't say.
What do you mean, fake video? You said it.
Yeah, all right, bro, you're cooked. Jack said, bad aim. Bad aim. Good or ain't? Oh, there's the bio button.
Where's the bio button?
Don't worry about it, y'all. Yo, I'm about to Kobe the fuck out of this shit. Kobe Bryant!
Oh, I see him.
Did I get it? I fucking did not Kobe it.
Darn it.
Throwing grenade!
Dang, go ahead. Fortnite burger. Oh, right on his fucking head is about to be.
Fortnite battle pass.
No, he's leaving it. Fuck, he moved. That piece of shit.
I hit him again.
He's kind of scary.
Wow.
Yeah, he's kind of puking on you.
That was a scary looking motherfucker, dude.
I hit him again. Now Terry's here with me. Oh, no. Not Terry's here with me.
I got negative 67 cents in my bank account. Yo, just because I had negative 67 cents in my bank account doesn't mean you can make fun of me, bro. Okay.
Ari did have negative 67 cents in the bank account.
I did, bro. I mean, I could have took out of my savings, but I'd rather just be poor than take out of my savings, you know?
Yeah. Hey, Ari, catch. I missed.
Did you die?
Can you suck it?
Got a sample. Maybe.
Dude, I wish Brett would give me slop.
I wish he'd twerk on it.
I wish he'd slam his shit down like a motherfucker. Yo, my boy's name is 236869.
Yeah, I saw that. Bro's definitely some like Chinese hacker.
100%, bro. As long as he can give me some feature update shits, I don't care. Some slop, yeah. That too.
We are playing with Norton antivirus.
Hell yeah, yeah, bro. Hell fucking yeah.
I just found a railgun.
Bill Tiberi, how are you doing, bro? I haven't talked to you in a minute.
He has a job now.
Had to.
You got a job? Do you mind telling me where you work, bro?
Just warehouse.
Yo, dude, you're making that bank.
Not really.
Aw, man.
Aw, man.
Well, that's all right, though. That's all right.
It's enough to ensure that I don't have to get into a fucking shootout with the bill collector.
Hey, that's good. That's good. That's quite the good stuff, bro. I'm sure you're making more than my Home Depot paycheck.
Nah, probably not.
That ain't saying much, though.
That isn't. No, well, you know what, though? I'm working 28 hours now.
Oh, that's not too bad.
Which fucking sucks for streaming, but it's good for my wallet, I guess.
Which is arguably more important.
Oh, 100% more.
Won't make you money currently.
No, but you know what, though? It could make me more money than ever before, you know?
Soon to come.
Well...
Zingo has discovered...
Let's say 2020. What year are we? 2024?
Yeah.
Let's say 2025. Found something. Maybe.
You haven't asked for a death sentence?
Don't make me call a Trink Brink on you, boy. Listen, as long as the new hire does some side missions, I don't give a fuck.
As long as the new hire slobs on my knob, what do you mean?
I was talking about the Chinese doing our thing, but yeah, that too.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Slob on my knob like corn on the cob, they say.
We were talking about her at the Millwork desk earlier. That's when you walked by.
Oh, yeah.
And they were saying, like, oh, nah, she probably got no cake, though. It's like, bro, I don't care.
She doesn't, bro. She's skinny as fuck.
That's fine with me.
Type shit. I got you, bro. I'll put in a good word, bro. Nah, good luck, bro. She is not, like, friendly approachable at all, bro.
Really? I'll bet you money that I could do it.
I mean, I'm sure you could do it. I'm just saying, like, if when you see her face, bro, you're going to see what I mean.
Nah, I've already seen her walking around.
Yeah, she got, like, a resting bitch face, 100%.
I don't care. So does the girl I like.
You know what? That's facts. You're not wrong, actually.
Yo, can you pick
blank
up the
Yeah, 100%
having...
No,
build,
I can't. Bro. I've tried.
Okay. So it's just fucking bugged. All right, where's the smoke that I really didn't want to have to load?
There's a static field over here.
I already grabbed that one.
Oh, you know what, bro? It's fine, bro. It's fine.
Terry, can you,
The girl Devin likes, he found on Roblox. Jack, that is so yo, bitch, bro. Don't even be talking. Yo, also, there's a door down here. If, fuck.
I don't know. Apparently, Ari's about to play Roblox with some girl, so.
Maybe. Name is Jackie Bloomier.
Maybe.
Jackie Bloom the 17th.
I'm gonna point blank funny cannon.
Bro, there's a side. There's a door that needs two people to open, bro. Can y'all come to me real quick?
We are having our own Vietnam.
God darn it.
Yo, so you won't believe this shit, Devin. I am out of ammo and all my guns.
Okay. Call down a resupply?
Boom.
We don't have
no trick. That was I think Carrillo's other person. That was his all ex. Alright,
so up right, down, down, down.
Now it all makes sense. Yeah. I do have plans to play Roblox though, but actually I do have plans to have a Roblox video for when I go to Argentina. That's gonna be fun. Devin, you should probably join that. That'd be pretty cool.
I don't need a video because I'll be following you.
Type shit, but
I'm coming to Argentina with you.
I would honestly be happy with that, bro.
I wouldn't. I don't want to smell all those people.
Dude, yeah, but it's like going to New York, kind of.
Yeah, which I also don't like.
Oh, well then, yeah, you're good, bro. Yeah, bro. I mean, I don't blame you, but you know, for the pussy.
Legal age is 15 in Argentina. Oh, all right, so I'm coming with you to Argentina.
Year old Gorlock, he was dating, yeah. 22-year-old Gorlock. Actually, no, I don't think the legal age is 15, bro. I think it's actually 11. No, I'm just kidding.
Even
but yeah, I'm actually going down there to marry my girl's cousin so that she can get a green card.
Yeah. That's real.
I told her I'd do it. I was like, you know what, you know what? For you.
Don't treat me right.
No. Yeah, bro. You don't cook nor clean.
Rip.
Let me get your
and
cousin.
Mexican? That's crazy. Shove some lemon fudge in her hand.
Is this the new Pokemon game? Hell yeah, this is that new Pokemon game. Andrew, what's up, brother? Yo, how do you email on this game, fellas?
B.
B?
Oh. Yeah, that's right.
I got my keyboard. I got my keyboard, though.
Okay.
Come here, Andrew. This is me when I want to see you. Wait, I can't see my... Damn, I can't see the front. But this is me, bro. When I see you at the Home Depot, Andrew, this is me, man. I want to give you a big old huggy. Yo, can y'all hurry up to the extraction, bro? Like, fuck. You know, I'm calling that in, man. Fuck y'all.
Calling in extraction.
Andrew, if you're still watching, what's about to happen to Ari is what's going to happen when I see you at the Home Depot.
Andrew, I think he just gave you a warning to not come to school tomorrow.
Hey, somebody got 10 super credits.
That's us, bro.
That was
random.
Yeah. No, obviously I know it was us.
That was us, bro.
Know, obviously, but I know. I don't
that
know
was us. Up.
Sorry, I'm going to kill you again. Sorry, I'm taking your backpack.
That's fine, bro. You can have the homie.
I got my own backpack.
You can have the little homie rover homie.
Hey, are you want to mess around with the funny cannon?
Hell yeah.
I called in a funny cannon for you.
Hell yeah. Damn, look at them flying. What the fuck? What the fuck? Where did the funny cannon go?
Right here.
Oh, here we go.
You gotta charge it. It has a long charge up.
That's fine, though. Let me find some motherfuckers. Oh.
It practically obliterates whatever it hits, so.
Let me find some motherfuckers. Damn. What's the reload time?
It's just the cooldown.
Oh! Damn, bro, he got cooked.
I'm scared!
Yeah, let me call him the homie, bro.
Yeah.
Damn, I got burnt. At least I called him out. I'll call off, thank you for the warning. W-Angie, bro. He's just fucking hilarious. Dude, I'm so happy Monday and Wednesdays I'll be able to see him a little longer, too.
Yeah. Oh my god, our idiot teammate just ran into the laser.
I don't think he ran into the laser, but the laser sweeped over him as he was getting out of his health pod.
Dude, hearing the girl scream is kind of scary, though.
I like hearing him scream.
I don't know about that one. Yeah, I don't know about that, bro. I don't know.
Yeah, don't question me, or else.
Fair enough.
Pelican 1 landing
Oh, shh. Damn. Do you need any assistance? For work or for Devin? If it's with Devin, then 100% yeah. I'd probably need another shooter on my side.
You're not gonna find another shooter.
100% I'm not.
Unless Andrew steals one of his dad's firearms, but I don't think that's gonna happen.
Yeah, I'm cooking.
For a few different reasons, but
I'm cooking.
Stealing.
True. Steal another reason is it's a fucking firearm.
No, it's not stealing, it's just borrowing. I just need to shoot this dude at work and I'll return it.
That's so crazy, bro.
It's okay, just wait till it's free firearm day, like free balloon day.
Dude, I love Le Zingbo. He's a super senior.
Nah, yeah, you're right. He's going after all those freshly bred rats.
All the freshly garden employees, bro. Hell yeah. No, the Indian girl, bro? Hires
another 8 garden employees.
Yeah, and they're all ass, bro. Dude, the Indian lady, she was at, yeah. she took a hardware shift today, right?
Yeah.
And I was like, oh, what do you like better, hardware or garden? And she was like, hardware? I'm like, yeah, that makes sense. Lots of enemies
killed. Let's go, level 25. You know what time it is. Ari yeah. probably doesn't. He's stupid.
You gonna get the mech?
Oh, you actually did. I'm surprised.
Got you.
What are you, Carrillo 2.0 or 4.0 now?
Nah, he's
a... Free fire on Friday? Hell yeah.
He's Le Zingbo.
Who wants a free bullet?
Me.
I guess me.
Yo,
too.
I'm now Space Chief Prime. That goes
what? On. That's pretty fire. Stop sloppy toppy Saturday. Ooh, as long as I'm with Shaney Poo.
Yeah, why did you say I? Oh, those are victory poses. That's fine.
Let's play. You know what, bitch? I got you.
1, 2, 3. I win.
Yeah, you suck dick, buddy.
1, 2, 3.
Look at yo, Terry. Look at what we just.
You suck.
Okay, Terry. Buddy loves two. Playing where I recognize the voice actor, and it's the same voice actor in this game.
Oh, word?
Oh, it's Fallout. You were playing. Yeah. Who was that? Who was that character?
I don't remember.
Yeah, I don't either. But I remember.
I think it was just some fucking homeless dude on the side of the road.
Maybe, what? But I remember saying, like, wait a second, that's the same voice actor as Sasuke in Spider-Man. And
yo, he bought Optimus Prime. I love Optimal Primeus. Hell yeah.
Optimus.
Fortnite.
Nah, I prefer Optimal Prime.
Bro, I'm not 150 of the blue credit, bro. I just need 51.
Wow, cool. Didn't ask.
Why do you want
me? God damn it, bro. I'm literally an extreme, bro.
That was actually the perfect time.
No, bro. He's such a fucking asshole. He's such a dick. Like, what the fuck, bro? Jack's over here just listening.
Yeah.
Waiting for a moment.
He does that.
Yeah, he has mental
I bet when
issues.
His parents are banging, he goes up to the wall and puts his ear against it.
That's so fucked up, bro. That's
probably
so...
true.
That's so fucked. Look at Jack laughing, bro. Jack, fight back, bro. Please fight back.
What was Jack going to do? I'm a shooter.
You know, that's a fair point. What was I thinking, bro? Dude, I'm so happy I got on this game and they gave me so many super credits for nothing. Or whatever credits for nothing.
Requisition slips.
So like that, man. Potato,
I
potato.
I buy the other war bonds, but I ain't spending money on them.
Well, no.
I just want the guns. I don't even care about the armor.
No, this motherfucker trying to take my help on. Piece of shit. Fuck out my face. Shoot all over me, Devin. Yeah, we're good.
No.
Oh wait, there's a game on sale. On what? Steam. Steam sale.
What game?
I think it's Ultra Kill.
Huh. I'll check right now for you. While I wait for people to get in their pods.
Thanks.
Oh yeah, because it's Steam FPS Fest.
I'm about to take a quick looksy.
Yep, Ultra Kill's on sale for $18.74.
Damn, bro. I just bought some protein powder because you know I'm trying
but
to get.
I ain't got no bread.
Well, I mean, you did spend 800 on a You know what though? It was worth it, bro. Honestly,
okay, I don't play games designed by furries.
Sounds like you're a bitch, because that's the only game I actually do.
Oh.
Not a meaner.
Wiener? What about wiener?
I love dick.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean that.
Yo.
He said yo. All right, Lezingbo, calm down, look, buddy.
Look at my character. Look at how much nonsense I'm covered in.
Dude, that's kind of badass, though.
I'm covered in green nut and
covered
blood.
In jelly. Or Touch of Thought Thursday. If it's Touch of Thought Thursday, I'm just touching Terry, bro.
I'm catching a charge on Thursday.
I know you a thought. Don't lie, bro. I know you a thought. Yo, I'm sorry, bro. You can talk shit on my drip, but my boy over here level 30 with fucking no drip at all, bro.
Me got more drip than you do. At least his stuff matches.
I don't give a fuck. Shitty ass chest piece, bro. Helmet mid.
Why did Jack just DM'd me on Discord with the bedtime picture of Shane with "Come to me, baby"?
Dude, Jack, if I get arrested, it's literally gonna be Jack's fault, bro.
Yeah.
100%. Freaky Friday? Wasn't that a movie, Freaky Friday?
Yeah. That's where they swap bodies. Yo, look at this goofy eye using two stratagem weapons.
Movie?
No.
Number 23, 68, 69, 20.
Mm-hmm.
Bro. I have class tomorrow.
Sucks to suck.
I'm gonna shoot myself in the fucking face.
Good.
Call me Uncle Ben. Rest in peace, Uncle Ben, bro.
I don't know who Uncle Ben is, but I'm gonna call you Juice WRLD.
He's Spider-Man's uncle, bro.
Oh. I thought you were talking about the rice.
No, bro. Rest in peace, Uncle Ben, man. You're the only father that I ever knew. I get my bitch pregnant, I'ma be a better you.
Weapons like pistols and submachine guns can be used with one hand. Perfect for when you need to carry objects in the other.
I need a drink. I'm thirsty.
Word?
Yeah.
Can you get me a rum and coke? That's my go-to. That's my go-to.
I ain't got no coke. I got Dr. Pepper.
Yo, rum and Dr. Pepper works. Actually, yo. God damn it, bro. Yo. Dr. Pepper mixes well with that other shit. I forget the name. Oh, rum chata.
Ew, that's nasty.
Nah, bro. Nah. Say what you want, but trust me, mix with Dr. Pepper, and it's built different.
I don't like anything with Spanish words in them.
Well, neither do I, but... Uncle Ben did not deserve it, bro.
Find and close any active terminal.
What are y'all talking about? Uncle Ben deserved it. Like, nah,
I'm taking your story.
No, you can't! Take my story. Dude, don't you take it!
So retarded, bro. Why am I retarded, fellas? Wait, what are we doing? Oh, close terminated holes. Yo, there's a fuck ton down here, from what I see.
Yeah, I don't really care.
If Uncle Ben didn't deserve it, then why didn't he get killed by a black man?
He probably did. He lives in New York.
Yeah, bro. Honestly... But to be fair, that is probably where Spider-Man should be putting in the work.
He could be from Boston.
Well, since honestly, if it was from Boston, Spider-Man would lose, bro.
Boston's a cooler city anyway.
He 100% deserved it. Alright, bro. Well, can you explain how? Like, I think he was low-key just like a vibe. Yeah, you know? I'm calling into my exo suit, bro.
Call it down a walker.
I didn't ask.
Damn, bro. Exo suit. Let me. I'm fucking. Okay. Let's go, exo suit, baby. Unk got shot. He did get shot. That is true. He did do that. Did you see that lore where supposedly we're the bad guys in the situation or some dumb shit?
What?
Yeah, we're like, we're the bad guys in the Helldiver situation.
Yeah, no, that's propaganda.
I was about to say, logically, we're all kind of shit.
Type no. Shit. We're the good guys.
That's true. We're the Americans, bro. You try to stop a robber with a gun like his old ass was gonna do something. You know what? That's a fucking fair ass point. He did try to stop it. But you know what? He did deserve because like 5 minutes before that, Spider-Man goes, I'm gonna rub some dirt in your eye. Low-key a W moment, bro, because like, bro, it's fucking Spider-Man. If he's gonna rub dirt in my eye, then he's gonna rub dirt in my eye. When I see Terry during paintball, I'm gonna rub dirt in his eye, bro.
Oh.
That's not true. I'm gonna kiss him on his mouth. Make sure you gum to come to the paintball day, bro. When is that, by the way?
There's no date at the moment.
No date at the moment? Alright, word. Speaking of Built-A-Bear, he just got killed. This fucking mech, man. It's just a double tap to... Alright, bro. Request approved.
Reinforcements have been launched. Oh, this shit's slow as fuck, bro. How'd you like
the taste of freedom? Well, she had more than 14 rockets.
Yeah. So how many times can you spawn this shit in?
Once.
Oh.
That's wait, can you do... You can't do two.
You should be able to.
No, that was only during the, like, the special event.
For it. No.
Yeah, I think
unless
so.
They had buffed the stratagem at that time.
No, when it first came out, it gave you two uses of it.
I'll go see for myself.
Oh no, I think it is two, because I called one in and I just got out and checked, and yeah, it does say I have another use of it, so I think you're
right.
Yeah, I still want to know whoever said the fucking, the hunters or whatever the fuck they're called, the tongue punchers. Oh yeah, they can't catch up while you're sprinting. Like, yo, yeah, they can.
They can if you're out of stamina.
I think you just suck. What's this one be Titanfall?
Yeah, I don't
Titan?
Give a damn.
This is a way worse Titan than any Titanfall Titan, bro. He said this is a wannabe Titan, and honestly, not even close, bro.
Wannabe is an understatement.
This shit is our ass, bro. I actually played this Titanfall 2 story, bro. That shit was fire.
Really good.
That shit was fucking phenomenal, bro.
Did you play Titanfall 1 though?
I tried it. Like I played it when it first came out, but I wasn't that big of a fan, honestly.
Oh man.
Listen, bro, you say what you want, but I don't know, bro. It was just missing something for me.
Titanfall 1 is just better than Titanfall 2.
No, no way. You think so?
Yeah.
But the multiplayer on Titanfall 2.
Lazingo died.
Yeah.
Do you have samples on you?
I did.
Bro, wait, I've been know he died.
And you just never called him in?
Oh, I mean, I thought he was about you know? Titanfall 2 greater than life, facts. Should I do a Titanfall 2 stream, bro? Would y'all actually play, if y'all have it?
Yeah.
I'd play it.
Y'all have it?
Yeah, me and Terry have played it before.
Yo, dude, fuck it, yo. I'm gonna buy it. Wait, is it crossplay or no?
No.
Probably not.
Okay, I'll buy it on PC then. I don't give a fuck. I'm sure it's like
I was gonna say, why would you even consider buying it on any other platform?
Well, I'm only saying because I have it on Xbox.
I was about to say, if bro had Game Pass.
Are we gonna call in?
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck is happening.
I just now did. You're nowhere near where you were at, but at least you're in, so.
I was about to say, I died at the fucking Spore Spear.
Spore Spear.
Where am I recalled?
Damn, bro.
Damn, I died all the way up there. Yo, fuck those three samples I had.
Yeah, exactly. Yo, Ari, what's your mech doing over here?
We don't got time for that bullshit.
Ah! Yo! Is that my mech or your mech?
No, but why would I take your mech?
Oh, shit. Oh, I left my mech. I forgot.
Yeah, I know. It's right there. That's why I said, why is your mech just sitting there?
Dude, I forgot I even had it, bro.
No, Andrew, if you ever say that to my face, I'm twisting your nuts. straight off.
I didn't even see what he said.
If you don't look at chat as quick as me, yet you're the streamer.
No, no, bro, it didn't load. But Apex was, because I'm not on Chrome, I'm on Streamlabs, so it's like a little delayed. But anyway, Apex was based off Titanfall. Yo, what? That's so true, bro. Right. You're speaking facts, bro. It actually was, bro, because if you look in Titanfall and Titanfall 2, there are a lot of Apex, what's it called? Just Apex references, you know?
Yeah, they even put one of the characters' dads in Titanfall 2.
Oh, I did hear about that. That's crazy. How goated. You're quite goated indeed.
Thanks.
How'd you like to taste the freedom? Damn, bro. He is fucking eating that laser. God damn. You said do it, I might like it. Twist his nuts. That's crazy. That's a little wild, but he has the spirit.
Charger 1v1.
I don't know if you're winning.
What the fuck?
Damn, Built-A-Bear, you stinky.
This is some bullshit. I don't even know how the fuck I died.
Maybe you call a Mechan, bro. Didn't they cancel Titanfall 3 for Apex?
Kinda, not exactly.
I don't know, bro. I didn't hear about that. Reloading. But honestly, they probably would have just ruined Titanfall with Titanfall 3.
I'm out of ammo on my type. Okay.
Yeah, I ran out too. They're stinky. That's also why the Apex storyline starts after Titanfall. And it's Valkyrie's dad, which they kill. They killed that bitch's dad. Yo, I wish I had that. Yo, Jack, do the laughing cat sound for me. That's what I meant. Thank you, bro. First thing that popped up in my head, bro. Swear to God.
Valkyrie's dad being dead real.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take cover in the charger corpse. No, it's sinking into the ground.
And then Apex is one of the worst games at the moment. Yeah, I mean, low key, bro. I mean, I wanna hop on it anytime.
Yeah, you mean since release?
I mean, it's better than Fortnite.
Honestly, I disagree.
Really?
Because Fortnite keeps it fresh. Name one thing Apex has changed other than the map since release.
I mean, even then, barely a map. And they had the arena shit that was like 3v3. Yeah, bro, that shit was fire.
Now, me and Perry were goaded in the arena mode, and then they just like, nah.
Yeah, that was the only one I played, bro, honestly. Lazingmo killed me.
Well, Zingbo killed you. How dare he? That sounds like treason. We should
kill. Yo, I want to know how the fuck we go up one difficulty and this is what we have at the extract.
Yeah, but it's kind of fun.
We went up like three difficulties, but yeah.
No, I think it was only one.
Hard.
Yeah.
Did we? No, we were on medium.
We went from 4 to 5.
Oh, I don't remember.
No, we were on medium. Because Ari thought he was going to play by himself, so he set it to medium.
He went right over
sure
my
I saw that shit set to 4.
Yeah,
oh
I think
my fuck, dude.
Yo, and the fucking laser just ragdolls me and instantly kills me.
Yo, this incendiary shotgun's kind of fucking fire.
Bro, pick up your gun.
Dude, I fuck with it, bro.
Hey, guys, I'm going to take myself out, so,
Yeah.
I dropped 9 samples, but I did kill a charger with it, so.
Well, just in case y'all want to try.
I do. Well, now that you're in the shuttle,
y'all reinforced.
Yeah, except I have like 15 seconds.
Yo, I'm in the shuttle.
Yeah.
You got this, bro. 10 seconds.
Yeah, I don't because the entire Earth is on fire.
Look at our teammate stuck. He's dead as fuck. Oh, his leg. Yo, why he's walking like a Dead by Daylight character, bro?
If you want to call us in, don't get in the shuttle.
Dude, I wasn't the first one in the shuttle, bro.
Yeah, I know.
Who the fuck was?
You.
I wasn't in the shuttle, though.
What?
I was in the shuttle, but I wasn't in the shuttle.
Oh, so yeah, so Ari was the first one in it, then.
Oh, my bad. I thought you was in the shuttle. My fault.
No, I was, like, proned in, like, the shuttle, but my character wasn't sat, therefore I wasn't in.
Only thing Apex got is movement that's legit. Yeah, except Titanfall has better movement.
Yeah, that's true, bro. And like, they got a grappling hook.
Apex took all the cool movement from Titanfall and was just like, they don't need it.
Apex got legends? What does that even mean, bro?
They do. They do got legends.
That's the most retarded shit I've ever heard.
They do indeed have legends.
It's crazy because every single fucking Apex character loses up against the pilot from Titanfall.
Nah, bro. Octane, bro, when he stabs himself with adrenaline, he says, faster, faster, faster.
No, I bet. I think there's some legends that can take on a pilot.
Maybe Revenant. Like
Wraith could take on a pilot.
Revenant, bro. Revenant.
Maybe Revenant.
Oh, I also don't think Revenant.
What? Dude, y'all seen that hentai video? It's Revenant and Loba. Did y'all see that video?
I'm not talking to you anymore, Ari.
Dude, it was on my TikTok, bro. I should be crying. No joke.
I don't know. I don't think...
That shit was hot, bro.
Also, aren't Titanfall pilots, they aren't really, like, enhanced at all?
Nah, oh, but they're just goated.
Okay. I mean, with the Titan, bro. I mean, obviously, but...
Well, obviously, but we're talking one-on-one combat. I'm talking about the Titan, though.
If you're talking not the Titan, then I'm not gonna lie. You just... Yeah, you low-key... You low-key dick-riding heavy, bro.
I think some of the...
Like, he was shit on most of them. Or, like, a lot of them. But, like, not every... Like, I'm sorry. Revenant is low-key assassinating.
No, like, don't get me wrong. Like, a pilot versus, like, Lifeline. Yeah. Lifeline's getting cooked. Like,
facts. Even Octane, bro. Like, yeah, Octane can run fast, but he's getting shot in the mouth, bro. It doesn't matter.
Pathfinder, yeah, because like in the game, Pathfinder's type of robot are just normal like grunt enemies.
You said Apex doesn't have that grenade speed boost. I did see that. That shit's kind of fire, but it don't matter to me because you know.
Spawn us like in the middle, Ari.
Okay.
What about here? So that way, two people could go to one, two people could go to the other.
Honestly, I'm thinking about. I think the exosuit might be worth it, but it's so slow, so nah.
I'm using it.
You're using it?
Yeah.
You can take him out!
Alright, yo, what's better, the 500 or the 120?
500.
Alright, 120 it is.
I was about to say, don't bring that fucking 120.
You're making me want to now.
That shit don't do nothing.
You're making me kind of wanna.
I will admit, if they did make a battle royale with the Titanfall movement, it would be pretty whack, but still.
Well, you're saying if they did add the Titanfall movement?
Yeah, it would make it crazy and impossible.
Yeah, because then the people that know that bullshit are just going to be the best, and then the people, you know, like there's going to be no chance.
People are already, like, in Apex, they use, like, macros to super strafe and do nonsense, so it's like imagine that with wall running and the Titanfall like grenade boosting and all that type of stuff.
It's gonna be fucking annoying. I miss low-key Titanfall 2 multiplayer, bro. Shit was fire.
I miss Titanfall 1 multiplayer. It was so much better. Smart pistol gang.
God damn it, dude.
Or you're never gonna win that.
Dude, it's bullshit, bro. No matter how, how I can spam it, and I will not be able to, bro.
Bro's just mad I'm better.
Whatever, bro. I swear I'm always facing away.
Oh, damn, bro. There's some motherfuckers over there.
How about a nice cup of liver tea?
What do I got?
Damn, he went flying. Wow.
Barry, do you want to come with me to the power generator?
I'm running already.
Okay, which way you going? Oh, you're going to the other one. Okay.
Four super!
Hell yeah. Alright, Devin, I'll be with you, bro.
I bet.
Smart pistol was a cheat, to be honest.
No, it really wasn't, though. That's the problem. Everybody thinks the smart pistol is broken.
Actually aimed instead of just ignoring the fact that it's going to instantly lock on anyway.
Oh my god, Jack. What is your
problem? No, the point was, in Titanfall 1, the smart pistol lock-on time was a lot slower than it was in Titanfall 2. Because in Titanfall 2, it was like a super weapon.
Yeah.
So it really was not that busted in 1. Mm. There was also the attachment, which could make it like either lock on quicker but have a smaller field of view, or vice versa.
You do some crazy things with Rev when he crawls up the wall. Dude, that's why Rev did my main, bro. His rework sucks fucking
I don't play Apex, but if I did, Pathfinder would still be my main.
Nah, Revenant's rework sucks. Actual pee-pee dick, bro. We got rid of his cool-ass ball thingy. And then I forget what else they changed. Oh, they changed his ult to some dumb shit that if I remember.
Never again will I be on ape sex, bro. As much as I love it.
I mean, if we're talking ape sex, I might get on that.
But... You know what? Me too, bro. Honestly. That shit said Bugs East. Like, no. What the fuck? Little shithead, bro. Yo. Ow, dude.
Reset the fuses.
Nah. What do I gotta do here? Adjust the signal strength? I just had it. Let's go, I did it. Are you proud of me, bro? Are you proud of me, bro? Are you proud of me, bro? Alright, that's it, bro.
Allah Akbar.
Okay.
Titanfall 2 multiplayer, smart pistol, I had people leaving mid-match, leaving me all alone to defend the flag with my Titan. Yo, what was y'all favorite Titan, bro? You already know I had that samurai ass Titan, bro.
Yeah, because you're a weeb.
Yeah, Ronin. For the win. Figure.
Yeah. Terry, I don't want to hear it. You also play Ronin.
I play Ronin in Frontier Defense because it's insane.
Fair enough. Who did you play in normal multiplayer?
I typically would go like, this fucking teammate is gonna get me to say slurs.
Be careful, he's on screen.
God damn it, what did he do, bro? Lever. Please activate Transformer.
No, I typically would use like Ion.
Ion
or... It was Ion or Tone.
Leave in Titan because he's based in a set multiple enemy targets detected activating core.
Damn. I got you. If I played the game, bro, I would probably agree with you, but I haven't played since like the rework though. I played once with you, and that was like the only time I used Revenant.
If Arena came back, I will gladly hop on Apex.
Facts.
However, until that day, I'm not re-downloading it.
Dude, Arena was so fun, bro.
It was, bro.
The maps were pretty chill. Both
and it actually showed, like, the skill difference.
There was just one map I fucking hated, bro.
Which one do you remember? Can you describe it a little bit?
I feel like it had tunnels in it.
Man, y'all really use the resupply?
I feel like it had tunnels, like, underground area to it.
Was it the one that had like a big? Was it the one that's like really like industrial looking?
Yeah. Okay.
No. There was one with a lot of buildings that I loved. There was the one with the teleporters that would teleport you to the like.
Yes, that one's.
That
cool.
one
I like
was
that.
Amazing, and then there was a third one if I remember that I just did not like. I think I only went on it like twice though, so
you
I don't
are
know.
A catch.
Okay. Oh my! Oh shit!
Dude,
I even try to heal too. I like Ronin or the fire grenade one.
Melted.
I did.
Oh, Scorch, you're talking about.
Trick. That was kind of fucking like gory, bro. You hear my boy scream like that? Damn. Made my pee-pee go crazy. Literally.
Ari likes hearing men scream?
Yeah, not girls, only men. Because I like men. I'm gay. No, I'm not. Only to Daddy Tim, bro. Dude, I was acting so sus towards Daddy Tim today, man. Shit was funny as fuck, though, in my opinion.
I keep hitting Alt to Alt Tab, and I accidentally dive.
God damn, you dove. Yo, what's the input code? Oh, 5-6. Yeah, I see it.
Oh, we gotta do the latches.
Hell yeah. Hell nah. Dude, I should get back on Hogwarts one day.
I don't mind those streams because they're a bit more chill.
Facts. I mean, Power World could be a pretty chill stream too.
Power World can be chill too.
But yeah, I mean, if the Power World update is actually good,
also adding Power World Arena soon, which is like a PvP mode.
Oh,
like you go in and I think you choose like three pals and you fight with another player also using three
pals. Shit, that's actually fire. Just have your pals duke it out or you like shoot as
no,
well?
No, you're in there too.
Oh, that's fucking awesome.
Yeah. It's like if you really wanted to, you could bring in a bird and fly up in the air.
Oh. Yo, I kind of like the killing mode, physics. The death physics. It's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Dude, who am I is that you, Devin? Your character looks fucking fire.
Yo, my apologies. My bitch-ass teammate called in the fucking resupply again.
Oh my god. Can we kick him? Genuinely. Because I was waiting to call in the resupply because I saw it had a few seconds left. Calling in
reinforcements. Well, you know what they say, man. Oh.
All right.
Mrs. Garlic? Are you talking about the fucking herbology teacher in Hogwarts?
Yes, all right, it's okay. I spawned in, so. Okay.
You died the same way I died. Yeah, you died the same way I died.
And I literally put the three in my neck.
God damn it, also, bro. Could
you not have called us in any, like, closer?
No. I tried to land on the 24, motherfucker, dude.
Mo didn't even think of throwing it. He just threw it at his feet.
Listen, y'all motherfuckers are a mile away anyway.
You know what?
Back up, bitch. 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 Yo, I'm beating the brakes off this motherfucker, dude. Woohoo! Broke your leg. Ooh, let's go, baby.
I'm fully aware I'm not actually hitting you, by the way.
I'm so strong, guys. You saw me punch him?
I don't know. We still need to actually complete the objective, you know?
Yeah, but we died from fire. Dude, would y'all marry Miss Garlic?
No.
No? You're gay, buddy.
Got a stupid ass name.
Is it because she's redhead? Her name's not Miss Garlic, bro. That's just Jack's name for her. Is it because she's redhead?
No, that's her name.
I thought it was something different.
I believe that's her name.
Miss Garlic?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
I mean, I might be wrong. I'm not a Harry Potter guy, but...
I thought it was something similar, just like a little... Dude, how do I get through? Terry, did you do this shit, bro?
Wait, did I spawn the fire tornado? Yeah.
You definitely did with your fire shotgun.
How are you?
From burning.
Yeah, just ran through the fire tornado, probably.
Yeah, I did. Yo, Trink, you're different, bro. Shout out Trink, man, the goat. Thank you for being on stream, bro. I love you, homie.
I hate you.
And you're actually mature enough to have high council, unlike my other high council members.
No longer high council.
See, bro?
Yeah, like,
see?
Yeah, like, yeah. Jack
that
is
motherfucker,
super
dude. Motherfucker name.
But also, if he calls in the resupply again, I'm shooting him.
At least Jack has a cool last name, though. Bloom is pretty cool.
Yes.
Right? No?
Nah.
No? Like, I'm gonna name... If I had a last name Bloom, I'd name my kid Flower.
Yeah, but imagine if he had a cooler first name, like Cobweb.
Cobweb Bloom? Yeah. Same shit.
I'm thinking Rotator Cuff.
Rotator Cuff Bloom? I'm thinking Big Dick Berry Bloom. Yo, it got nighttime. Y'all see that? That's so cool.
Yeah.
Whoa, it looks so much better now. The game looks so much better. What the fuck?
I mean, they didn't change the graphics at all.
No, but like the shading, I think, it makes it look gooder. At least on my screen.
No, you just haven't played a good looking game in a while.
You know what? That's actually facts. The only good I've played recently is just Hogwarts.
Yeah.
That was pretty good looking. Spider-Man 2 was fucking phenomenal. Ghost of Tsushima, obviously.
Oh,
I haven't played that recently.
Crazy good looking.
Bro, we got... Oh, wait, I just realized you don't technically have it, right? Or do you have it on Steam? Ghost of Tsushima. Is it on Steam?
No, I don't know it.
I was going to say, bro, if you did, which I don't know if it's on Steam, bro, that multiplayer is low-key fun. The survival mode.
Ghost of Tsushima has multiplayer?
Yeah, they have... If you have one other person, you could do stories. like actual multiplayer stories. And if you have four people or like, you know, less, you could do a survival mode, which is really fucking fun. Fucking fight the Mongolian bastards, dude.
Mongolians?
The Mongolians!
Hero Mongolia.
Hero Korea. I have Roshan on my dick, I'm stroking. I'm stroking my dick. I have Roshan? I'm stroking? Who's L3, bro? I'm gonna shoot him in the fucking mouth.
Same. Sorry, you're goofy. Oh, okay.
I have Roshan? I thought you were gonna kick me, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Like, generally, I thought you were gonna kick the fuck out of me.
That's all I'm.
Kinda surprised you didn't. W. I'm gonna follow you, bro.
I like how y'all just got here, too. Like.
Yeah, I died a few times.
I have not personally played Sniper Ghost Warrior, but I know it is a pretty cool series. I was a Sniper Elite guy.
I respect for Sniper Elite. I've never heard of Sniper Ghost Warrior.
You've seen Sniper Elite? Because I'm guessing it the extra kills.
Yeah.
Yeah, I played every Sniper Elite game.
Yo, get away from me! Get away from me!
Oh, there's a two-person door here.
Yeah, what you got? Oh, shit, bro. Yo, he killed the fuck out of me.
Ooh, there's a target. Oh, that's not a target. That's a
mouse. Oh, shit, bro. I got Cooketh D.
Or if you land on my Titan, I swear to God.
I won't, bro.
Yo, that's insane.
Who did I land on?
Devin.
And you're not even going to go help with the door. You landed right next to it and then ran away.
Why is it red now? There we go.
Because he got off the button.
Devin, how did I kill you, bro?
I don't know. That's weird.
My fault, bro. I've been the new guy, man. He a bitch. Oh my fuck, that hurted.
Yeah,
I had a speck of health.
Yeah, because I shot you in the back of the head.
Oh, I got in!
No, you did not get in. You really tried to get in.
I did, but I got on top, so that's what matters. Let's go, brother. Let's go. No.
I did this with Terry the one day.
Dude, that's so cool. Yo, that motherfucker croaking like a fucking frog. Let's go! Hero Korea. Can I slip off of it? I'm scared.
You can. You gotta be a little careful, but...
Yeah. Let's go.
I was just shooting at our teammates.
Dude, that's what he gets, bro. Honestly.
For real. For stealing our resupplies.
Fucking dickhead.
Tunnel breach!
Shut the fuck up. Hey, there are actually a lot of motherfuckers over there.
Yeah, we're chilling. Requesting
orbital. Oh no! Oh. Killed by impact? Sniper Elite is good, but Sniper Ghost Warrior is more realistic with the bullet drop and wind speed, and it's pretty hard on normal.
You clearly have not played Sniper Elite. Sniper Elite has all of those things.
I don't know. I haven't played either, but. Shit, I mean, maybe Sniper Warrior has it worse. I don't know.
It doesn't. They're the same game, basically, except one's first person and one's third person.
Facts. Sniper Elite is third person, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
And Sniper Elite's World War II. Sniper Ghost Warrior's modern day.
Yeah, because I saw the one where you, like, killed Hitler, right?
You kill Hitler in every single one.
Oh,
but
that's
always
fire.
It's always explained as, like, a body double or something.
Oh, do you actually find the real one, or...?
I think in 5, you do technically kill the real one.
That's crazy.
Until Sniper Elite 6 comes out.
Yeah, right? That was actually a fake! Like, what?
Yeah, because people always want to kill Hitler, because it's cool.
Yeah, true. So. Most hated person alive, bro.
Not for me, but...
Yeah, I hate Jack Bloom more, but... You know... It's just how it be, bro.
I am being fire tornadoed. I'm going to get back in my mech suit before I die.
Hell yeah. Oh, fuck.
Watch the laser just murder our fucking teammate.
No, I think he got exploded by something. I'm glad we can't die from the fire tornado as well in the mech suit.
Are you gonna call our teammate? Let's burn our teammate.
Huh?
Yeah.
Alright.
Fuck, dude, the burning is so ass. Jack, don't hit me with the straight face, bro. You know what? Burp in the Discord or you're getting banned.
Yo. Yo, somebody shoot our teammate in the mouth.
Did he land on you?
Yeah, somebody.
He's a yo.
Shoot him in the face and don't respawn him.
Oh, fuck. Nah, I got to, because we all about to die, bro. I'm not gonna lie.
Alright, grab his samples.
Okay. Let me try.
I was gonna say, you were supposed to not call in reinforcements. You don't listen very well.
Bro, Bilted Barry was dead.
Yeah, that's fine.
Nah, that's fine.
I'm about to fucking die. Dude, the burning is so fucking bad. All what the fuck? Just leave.
I don't care.
Get in with Zingbo.
I got burnt to a crisp. I play Cyber Elite. It's okay, but like Cyber Ghost better.
Why did I just get a message request on Instagram from Johnny Jack?
That's Jack, bro.
How did he even actually? I'm not surprised.
No, that's his actual account though.
No, but why did he? How did he find my Instagram? But then I was like, actually, I have mentioned it before, so.
He's so silly, bro. Yo, I'm actually close to getting monetized, bro. That's kind of insane.
Yeah. He said, "Let me eat your butt."
What? He said that to you?
Yeah.
Yo, Jack, send the burping shit right now. You're banned.
I like hearing it, bro.
I love it, bro.
I like when you said something, Shane's roommate, and he just goes, "He heard that."
Yeah, dude. I wonder if he actually heard that, bro. I don't know.
I don't know, but I'm gonna go to the bathroom, and when I come back, I hope 23686920 is gone.
Nigga.
For real, he an op.
I don't mind him, bro. He's kind of chill. Let's go, baby. Look at me to the right.
Pew, pew, pew.
Yeah, I'll kick him. I mean, I was the last, like, one, so. There ain't no reason, dude. I did not kill nobody. Somehow I had the most kills, though. That's fucking crazy.
Allied destroyer has left squadron.
Oh shit, I don't even need to kick his ass. I'm gonna need your first paycheck. You want my first YouTube paycheck? Yeah, bro, take the fucking $10 I get. You piece of shit. Like, go ahead, bro. Because the second one, I hope, is a little bit more.
$11.
Yeah. Hey, if every month I get one extra dollar, you know, statistically, I'll be rich.
By
like
the end of the month, you'll probably have $20.
The year, yeah. Hey, in 20 years, bro, I'll be rich.
If you say so, bro.
Statistically, I actually would not be.
I'm getting a drink.
You're good, bro. Give me some.
You want water?
Hell no. I want that fucking
that's what
root
I'm getting.
Beer. Root beer.
Root beer.
Root beer. Root beer. No, root beer. No. Root beer. Root beer. Root beer. No, root beer. Yo, so, why is this mask kind of fucking fire?
And of course, I'm the only one covered in blood because all y'all got sissy hands.
No, 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 that's not true. That's not true.
Put the game on private.
Brother, who the fuck is Lazingbo?
I don't know.
Ruby? I love you, Rubear. Who the fuck is Rubear? Should I, like, end you?
Rubear!
Oh, Rubear. Dude, I even said root beer. I didn't understand it. Dr. Pepper better than root beer? I agree, but...
Dr. Root beer!
Golden.
Root beer, no! Root beer, no!
I love those memes.
Root beer, no! Root beer, no!
It's just so funny, bro.
I like the one where he's the root beer's under like a sheet of ice, and he's like, I'll save you, root beer! And he's just punching the ice.
It's so fucking funny.
Easily one of my favorite memes.
Hell yeah, man. Dude, Raid Shadow Legend N-word. Dude, you know what? Oh, I can't get Dr. Pekka because I put my house alarm on. Fuck. Shit, man. Fuck it, bro. I'll survive. Yo, who wants to send me a prime? Be a doll.
Oh, no.
Hell no. Yo, give me a prompt, Jack. I say give me. Let's watch some TikToks.
There's ways I root beer.
Root beer, no root beer.
Bro really went on TikTok. Ain't no way.
Well, I guess school's over already. You can all go home.
Yo, this is so Jack, bro. This is so Jack.
I actually love that guy. That guy in the script is really funny. He does the character so well. Right,
I want to shoot him in the mouth, though, but yeah. Yo, look at dude. Dude, I don't care. Timothée Chalamet is so sexy.
He's ugly.
I'd marry him, bro.
He's also a bad actor.
Yo, these Oliver Wood memes from Harry Potter are so fucking funny, because Oliver Wood used to be my favorite character. Huh?
Also, Zendaya is not good looking. Hot take.
I can agree with that. Good angle.
I'm not saying she's ugly. I'm not saying that. She's not like
Schmexy, bro.
AMP then versus now.
Yeah.
Not as Jenna Ortega. I'm kidding. Don't shoot me.
Yo, you're getting shot, buddy.
Nah, but imagine.
He just doesn't want to get killed.
I look at bro when we are in a war getting shot at and he tells me to ping them. That's actually valid. This is what Jack would do, man. Jack, you're so retarded. I hate your kind.
Anyway. I mean, to be fair, if you've got night vision and IR lasers, you could ping them. Hmm. Kinda.
Fair enough. All girls, men are. I agree with that. 100% I agree with that, bro.
I should probably stop bringing the Quasar Cannon. It is not that good.
Well, yeah, bro. Get the expendable anti-tank.
No, that's even worse.
Expendable anti-tank, bro. What are you talking about?
Alright, you should stop bringing the Stuart and backpack.
Do you even know who I am?
Yeah, sadly I do.
Crazy.
Did you forget who you're talking
to? What
are
you bringing?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Jetpack, a gas mask.
I don't even know what that is. Yeah.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Let's go, bro. Good shit.
What actually lit up?
And then a fucking Tesla, bro. Let's go.
Yeah. No.
That's orbital gas.
Oh.
No, that's a Tesla, buddy. I'm gonna mod it and add. Wait, when are they adding cars? I thought they were supposed to add cars.
Yeah, they are. Well, not cars, but it's like a buggy.
Yeah, yeah. Fucking Halo shit. That's Boulay Halo, bro.
I don't know why those didn't get dropped with the mechs.
Facts.
Yeah, I don't know.
Like, those looked like they were done.
To be fair, they busted their ass, I guess.
The vehicles were kind of rough around the edges. My question is why the other type of mech didn't get dropped, which has dual auto cannons. Actually, quad auto cannons.
Yeah, that's also a good question.
Robert, I think Devin, they're waiting. To Devin, your next one. Shit. Let's go. I got Terry. I didn't get Devin, but I got Terry, bro.
That's because Terry doesn't know better.
Oh, God. He shot me, bro. With his fucking fire, man. Yo, he is actually trying to kill me.
No, that was me.
Oh. How do I get that fire shotgun, Terry?
It's in the premium. War bomb, the first one.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
What level,
it's like
though?
It's like the... There is no level, I guess.
No, what page? Layer.
Oh, no.
Oh, it's. I think it's the first page.
What?
Yeah.
Second, I believe.
So I have it, most likely. That's crazy.
Are you going to destroy the stalker lair?
I
destroyed the main one.
Oh, I didn't know there was a secondary
one. Yeah, it's the stalker lair that has, like, that side bug hole.
I'm gonna die. I almost got puked.
Freedom never sleeps!
Yo, remember guys, freedom never sleeps.
He has a jetpack.
He's so silly, bro. Flying around.
Where are we actually going? Oh, terminals. I didn't know what our objective was.
Yo, Devin, you want me to bring you a root beer at work tomorrow, bro?
No, because I actually hate root beer.
What?
I know. Well, let me clarify. I don't like the taste of root beer. I love root beer.
Are you?
But as a person.
Are you getting it confused with birch beer, bro? Birch beer sucks dick. You might be getting it confused with birch beer, bro.
I don't hate root beer. I just hate root beer.
No, I don't like the taste of root beer.
But he, at least he likes root beer as a drink. Though.
No, no, I like it as a person. I said.
Well, I as a thing.
Also, you said birch beer is bad, brother.
You like birch beer?
I mean, I don't like birch beer, but it's definitely not, it's definitely not worse than root beer. They're like
No, no, dude, trust me, bro. They are not the same, man.
Bro, have you gotten the birch beer from Point Phillips though?
They have birch beer at Point Phillips?
They do.
Well, if it's from and Point Phillips, that's just probably bussin'. But the generic birch beer is so fucking trash. You know, I'll say that. You know, because you can get like a mid root beer and it'll still be good. But if you get like a mid birch beer.
That's fair. But that's because mid root beer is just like from a can.
yeah, fact.
There is really no mid birch beer.
I got you. What is bitch beer? All right, Jack. That's what you drink, buddy.
Yeah.
Fucking such. Yo, that's there's a stour in here. I'm taking it.
You mean a skillet?
Taking it. What the fuck? Dude, he just slashed me in the. He had no head. And it was on me. That's crazy.
No head.
God. If I had no head, guys, would y'all still watch me?
No.
Elvira, bro. Elvira. If I had a deformed face, would you still be my friend?
Honestly, if you were disabled in any way, I wouldn't be your friend.
Damn, bro.
Mentally, physically, it doesn't really matter.
Well, you're lying.
Honestly,
mentally,
you breathe
bro.
Wrong once, you never seen me again.
He said, yeah, I will shoot you in paintball, point blank, in the waiting lobby.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, bro, if some little shithead does something to piss me off, I'm getting banned, bro. Like, I'm picking him up, man. Like, no joke. I'm actually picking him up.
It's hard to actually get, like, truly banned from this place, so you're fine.
Wear a mask, to be honest. Trink, you a dickhead, bro. Yo, what's the Trink face reveal, bro? I bet you look like a fat neck.
Yeah, Ari would want to see little kids doing a face reveal.
Yo. No, I want to see a Jack face reveal, actually, more than anybody.
I want to have a Jack lips reveal.
What?
That's crazy.
What does that mean, Kobe? That's wild, bro. I'm not going to lie.
Y'all found any new Terminator
holes? Yo, look at this motherfucker with his turret, bro.
Come over to me. There's a big hive with 10, so just get over here.
Yo, nice turret, little bro. Look at that little turret, man. You having fun? Yeah.
I'm out of ammo.
Yeah. I'll save you, buddy. You little shitty ass turret boy. Now me, I got a fucking mech. Me? Call me Mech Warrior, bitch.
No.
What do you mean no? Why not?
Because I'd rather call you that than my.
Why can't I?
You're gonna fucking blow up the hive, or you're just gonna dump all your rockets and then
I'm
not
trying,
fucking hitting
bro.
It?
Yeah, I'm trying.
Always Raptor to
because Ari refuses to put the game on private.
Bro, I'm dude. We gotta help out the people, bro.
They're helping.
I
us
got
out.
One. Let's go. No, dude, we're helping them out by letting them not be by themselves. You know?
Yeah, I guess.
Just for you, Devin. Ari already did a face reveal on stream. I don't remember, bro.
I actually think he did. I think he's right.
He might have did, bro, but again, I don't remember. Well, fuck, I ran out of rockets, fellas. We're cooked.
That's crazy.
Dude, it took 8 for 1, bro.
No, it took you 8 for 1 because you can't aim the fucking rockets.
Alright, bro.
I'm on my way.
Just wait for paintball, bro. I'm gonna kiss you on your fucking lip.
Yeah, that's honestly, it. Perry's probably still going to kill you.
I mean,
because he's learned from me.
listen, bro. Yeah, but as long as I can just pick him up.
I weigh too much, bro. I'm fat as fuck.
He's saying I'm fat as fuck? Damn. Don't talk about yourself like that, bro. I'm sure you're sexy. I'll still kiss you.
I don't even know what the fuck just happened.
I died.
I don't
bro.
Know, but my meth caught on fire and I just died. So.
Yeah,
Yo,
a literal
can y'all hear the burping too or no?
Detonated.
Can y'all hear that burping too or is that just me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nah, actually, no. You're schizophrenic. I don't know.
Wait, but like, wouldn't we be on a team for paintball?
Not always.
Not always?
Oh, no. You forget it's not just the three of us, though.
Yeah, no, I know. But like, that's the thing. I want to be on the team with y'all, bro.
I mean, you can be, but like,
dude, I'll be too shy to talk to other people, bro. You know?
I got killed by Lazingo.
I'll be too shy to talk to other people, man.
I don't even know how, bro.
The airport other people are going to be like my dad and his friends. Oh.
And even then.
Well, yeah. Like I said, bro, that makes me even more shy, bro.
No, it's my family. Introduce yourself as my boyfriend.
You're right, bro. What was that thing? What was that thing? I wish Jack would go, so I could just fucking punch him in the face.
I'm dying by a charger. Well, Zingbo, can you help me?
Oh, wait, so we're not going to be playing with randoms?
No, it's going to be a party.
Oh, dude, I thought it was going to be strangers there, man. I wanted to get into a fist fight. Damn.
We get our own.
What the fuck is happening?
Oh, that's valid. Word.
I mean, if we just go on any old day like me and Terry do, then yeah, we would be playing with
facts.
Yo, I'm so fucking cooked, dude.
Wait, Terry, you don't have your own gear, surprisingly?
No, he does.
Oh.
I was going to say, when did he say he doesn't have his own gear?
Oh, I thought he didn't.
When did he say
that? Devin might have told you that I show up without, like, I don't dress like Devin does.
That's why I figured. Yeah, that's why I figured.
I just show up in sweatpants and...
Ari Coulson.
Oh, fuck. Yeah. I didn't realize. My fault.
Yeah, no, I play. So I have, like, a jersey, sliding pants, a gun that was, like, $600, like a $200 tank, etc. Terry just has my old stuff.
Yeah.
You know what? That's fucking valid, though.
Why am I on fire? Oh, because Lazingo shot at me again.
Huh? I don't see him, bro.
Oh, shit.
Nothing else is starting fire other than your gun?
I don't even know how, because I'm not even shooting at you.
Look at DM. No, okay. Really. You, Shane, and Brett.
But yeah, no, alright. Most people that would be there, it's like a solid mix of like people who properly play and people who have none of their own stuff. Yeah.
Oh, word. I mean, yo, I got the pants that I showed you. Those are gonna be kind of cool.
I mean, not really. Camo's kind of dorky.
Aww. I think it's cool.
It'd be okay if we were playing
Airsoft
because it's a different crowd, but.
We should play Airsoft, though.
I'd be down, but I don't have any Airsoft gear.
Bro, that's fine. I don't got paintball gear.
Yeah, but airsoft gear, like, it's not the same. It, like, I don't know. Granted, you don't really need as much gear.
Go.
Yeah, I know. I would like to get my samples.
Your samples are already got.
Go. Oh, you got them?
Yeah, your samples have been got. I don't know by who, but they're gone. Like, they're taken.
Jack, that is not me, buddy.
Yeah, look at the map.
I mean, he's got a point.
I still see my Quasar cannon, which I want.
Yeah, I don't know, man. I just want to shoot Devin point blank. I think it'll be kind of funny.
Yeah.
No, actually, I don't think I shoot anybody point blank.
In airsoft fields, there's a surrender rule, which is like if you're within 5 feet of somebody, you're not allowed to shoot them. This field does not care. And actually, generally in the sport of paintball, they do not care.
I mean, hey, fuck it, bro, right?
Because it's much easier to just shoot them and make them call themselves out than worry about them being like, surrender, surrender.
Yeah.
Like, well, no.
No, I got you. That's pretty fucking cringe, honestly.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know any of the... I don't know nothing about paintball, though, so, you know.
No, it's like, there is really no rules other than, like, keep your mask on at all times, no blind firing, and if you get hit, you're out.
Yeah. I mean, if we're playing with, like, people we know, you know, then, I mean... The rules can be whatever the fuck we choose.
Well, in a sense.
Yo, are you gonna call back Inari?
No.
You don't have to if you don't want it.
You don't have to if you don't want to.
I'm gonna go get Ari's samples. Actually, Ari, go get your own samples.
Where are they?
Brother.
Where are they?
You're the one who died.
Where are they?
Here they are, I got them. I had 10 common ones. That's pretty important, honestly.
Yeah, actually, yeah, common samples are good.
How the fuck did I get 10? I must have picked up from one of y'all dead bodies.
Probably me, honestly.
100%. 100%.
Harry, did you like my backwards dive towards you?
Yo, I look cool when I get back on Warzone, bro. One day.
Yeah, the Warzone was actually kind of funny. Not
yeah. What's it called?
Since I carried y'all.
No, if we did me, you, my boy Steven, and Austin, who are actually good at COD.
No,
you know
we
that. Dude, Terry, if he wants to. You know that one game mode where the map was smaller?
Rebirth Island? Yeah,
No, that was actually fun as fuck.
No,
with them. No, with them it was fun as fuck.
Oh. Yeah. Because they're sweats.
Because they're actually good, yeah. Well, Austin's not so much a sweat, but he just played a lot. But Steven, yeah, dude, he low-key played like bro, kind of. Like, he did paid competitive bullshit.
That's ridiculous.
Dude, he's insane, bro. Shout out to him. Oh, we got no reinforced shit.
Yeah, so you better get on.
That's crazy. That's crazy. I did not know we ran out. That's fucking hilarious.
So the fun thing about... Oh, the other reason I don't really want to play Airsoft, if I'm being honest, it's so much more slow-paced.
Is it?
Yeah.
Mm.
Eric could tell you, paintball matches are fast.
Damn, I want to know.
On the match, but...
Until it's a 2v2, and then... Like, it's a actually, like, standing 2v2, and then nothing fucking happens.
No, it's the other way around. It's the games where it's, like, 15v15, and they're all new players, so none of them move. They just sit behind... They just sit in a corner and don't do anything. But yet, when you do want to run up on them and bunker them, which is running up on them and shooting them, then they peek out and shoot you on your way towards them. It's like, really?
Who's Le Zingbo? That's Terry, bruh. Dumbass question, bro.
I was gonna say, we've been saying it the whole time.
Yeah, what is Jack, bro? Jack, do the burp and share your ban.
You keep saying that.
Dude, I fucking love it, man. The fuck is my character doing?
I like dick in my ass!
Alright, bro, Jixie's low key a worse streamer than me.
Do you have mosquitoes in your urethra?
I put a gun on my mess, ay. I put a hole in your parents, ay.
God can strike me down if I'm lying?
Alright.
That motherfucker's cheating!
Yeah, it makes all sense. Right. I had the most kills.
It's because you took all my kills, bro.
That's because you kept killing us with your fire shotgun.
Dude, that where is this no, shit? Hold on, let me buy it.
Kind of fucks
nah, check your friendly
up.
Fire damage. Oh, you can't. You already got it.
No, and the turret actually fucks shit up. Both times I deployed it, I had 40-plus kill streaks.
Bro, hold on. Where is the shotgun? What's this shit called?
It's in the premium warbond. Goofy, you're not in the premium warbond.
Yeah, there's like three of them now. It's Steeled Veterans.
Oh, yeah. The one you
bought. I'll almost have it, bro.
I come with Eggwo.
You trying to give me some super credits?
Yeah, if you want some. How do I gift it to you?
I don't know. I'm
just gonna send you $2.
Just give me like your bank account.
Dude, you're gonna be in the negatives, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Are you sure, bro?
Alright, wanna take a guess how much money in my bank account I have? Lazingo, you're not allowed to guess.
After spending $800, I would guess $95.
Half that.
Oh my god, bro. What is it? 40 something?
44.
Damn.
Yeah, that's for the next 2 weeks.
Brother. Dude, that's fucking crazy.
Yeah, but I got red dot, so.
You know what? That's fair.
I got Blicky with them.
You wanna go here?
Yes.
Alright. Well, you know, worst case, bro. Worst case. You could just, like, use that red site and, you know, get some extra cash.
No, in reality, worst comes to worst, I can just sell it, but...
Yeah, but no, you'll be fine.
What is that fucking ass loadout you're bringing,
Ari? Why are you still up? What are you talking about, bro?
That's the loadout he's been bringing.
That is my entire...
Really?
Yes.
I know you're not talking Mr. Fucking Turret, bro. Like, what the fuck?
That was an intentionally ass loadout.
Bro, why you still up? Yo, Ant, what's good, bro? Because I had worked till midnight, so you know I had to still stream, man. You know, I'm still a W streamer.
And he's playing Helldivers, so...
Helldivers is a fucking... Yeah, I think it's still... Even though it low-key got slow a little bit, it still deserves Game of the Year when it comes down to it.
It didn't get slow, though. You just stopped playing.
Yeah, but I'm talking about, like, TikTok-wise. Like, I feel like the hype kind of just died down a bit, you know?
Yeah, but there's still been bad players.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Bro, the way you tagged last night had me dead.
Huh?
The way you tagged last night? Oh, you mean left? You mean left COD last night? Yeah, dude. I was a little upset, man. I'm not gonna lie. Like, that motherfucker pissed me off, man. God damn it.
Barry, we are not.
Yo, that is so... Brother, he got beheaded. What the fuck?
You are not part of this game.
Oh, raged. Yeah, bro. Nah, man. I'm sorry. I'm sorry I got off so, like that, but I was fuming, man. Like, I actually had to go to bed. Yeah, man. Okay. We were doing... Oh, my bad, Evan. But we were doing the...
I saw that.
The 2v2s on COD. Yeah, nah, never again.
Wait, y'all were doing 2v2s on COD? Yo, are you a Modern Warfare 2 on PC?
I don't. Do you want me to buy it?
I was going to sell. Totally 1v1 you.
1v1. Bro, just get Modern Warfare 3. That shit's fire.
Buying that Dookie odd game. Also, literally Modern Warfare 3 costs more money than money I have in my bank account. So,
you know what? That's kind of a fair ass point, but.
Trying to give me. Yo, Jack, give me Modern Warfare 3.
Trink said, bro, rage that COD. Trink, you're not him, buddy. Okay, I don't know how tall you are, but if you're not taller than me, don't talk.
You heard him. Yeah, I was about to say, don't talk to him no more.
No. I'm talking about chat. Don't worry.
Oh, okay. Yeah, chat's different.
Did he say Cold War 1v1?
Ew, Cold War is disgusting.
Cold War 1v1, bro. Nah, gunfight low-key valid, though. That'd be
gunfight
fun doing a gunfight.
Awesome. I love it. Me and Terry played the gunfight mode in 2019, actually.
Oh, yeah, dude. Gunfight. Actually, I think I did that one, too, bro. Yeah, that one, me and Steven, man, he'd carry the fuck out of me, but, you know. Modern Warfare 3, I low-key can hold my own, but...
Yeah, you were actually not as bad at COD as I thought you would be, even being on controller.
Yeah, no, well, you gotta remember, pros actually play on controller, though, surprisingly.
I mean, what pros are you talking about? Are you talking about the pros on console?
No, like Pro League, bro, where I think you could use whatever. I think most people use controller.
I don't think that's true at all.
I thought so. Because pros on PS5, I'm pretty sure, or it was on PS5.
Well, yeah. So again, pros on console.
Well, no, but the actual like. No, but like the actual pro league, I'm pretty sure it's like an actual thing, you know.
Oh well, yeah. No, I'm sure it is. But again, that is on PS5, so they don't have an option.
Might be.
If they had the option for mouse and keyboard, I'm sure they'd use it.
I don't know. I mean, the real question is though. If we get the best PC players and the best controller players, who would win for COD? Nah, dude, I'm telling you, bro. I think controller got COD, man.
No.
They don't. I'm gonna still talk shit at 5-7.
See that chat? See what happened in game? Ari dying. That's the route of controller players right there.
Listen, bro. Listen. No, dude. I can put my boy Steven to vouch for me, man. My boy is the controller.
Who the fuck is Steven?
Listen, bro.
Bro, like, yo, my boy.
Listen, bro. You get any COD player, bro. You get any PC COD player, I'll put him up to my boy Steven, bro. My boy Steven coming out on top.
Bro's like, yo, Steven, my boy Steven, the GOAT. And I'm just sat here like, who the fuck, Steven?
Yo, if you got COD World
I could name anybody, you wouldn't fucking know him, bro.
If he got COD World of War, I'll gladly 1v1 him.
My boy, Greg,
I'm not gonna lie, I'm not gonna lie, you're gonna get shit on, bro.
I wouldn't.
Alright, well, I'll make it happen, bro. I will make it happen.
So,
Which one did you want?
World at War.
World at War? I'll make it happen, bro. Dude, he's insane. Alright, bro, well. I'm saying he's insane.
I mean, I'll gladly 1v1 anybody on COD. I haven't respawned Ari yet!
What? No, I'm chilling, bro.
Your mission is missile. Go hit the Bile Titan.
What?
All right. So you're cooked. Never mind.
I didn't
just walk over you.
Fuck. Actually, it would be kind of fun 1v1 in Devin and COD.
I would gladly. I mean, so didn't you see what happened in R6?
Yeah, but R6 is a completely different game than COD. COD's more fast paced, you know.
Well, that's because you play R6 so slowly.
Everyone, no. Rainbow Six Siege is a slow-paced fucking game.
Not when you play it the way I do.
Bullshit, bro. Bullshit.
I be running around.
You're telling me Siege? You're telling me Siege is just as fast?
Okay.
Okay. No, I mean, yeah, anybody can fucking a zombie into the fucking window, bro. But generally for a 1v1, yeah, Amaru, bro. But like, bro, no one is fucking. I'm not doing that, bro. I have no good aim. Like, what the fuck?
Why you just use the shotgun and get lucky?
Just use the shotgun and get lucky. Nah, bro.
Hey, Jinxie uses the shotgun.
Bro, Jinxie is not even that good.
Bro, I've been saying that and nobody listens.
No, he's really not, bro. Jinxie is so mid. I mean, don't get me wrong. He's probably the best Siege streamer for entertainment, but when it comes to skill, he is not that good, bro.
I think my boy Warren is way better.
Yeah, and I can also agree when it comes to Siege, especially, dude. Bro, any PC player is watching that motherfucker.
Warren, W-A-R-N. Dog, you're the one who literally subscribed to him. Or not subscribed, followed.
Who?
When we were playing Siege.
Dude, even I don't remember, bro. Dude, the streamer, dude. Yeah, even I remembered, bro. And I don't watch streams, man. Jinx, no, don't get me wrong. Jinx is probably one of the best Xbox players, but
I mean, I don't know Siege.
Yeah, Ninja best Siege player. I'm not gonna lie, even I would probably dog shit on Ninja, bro. He does not play Siege. Like, what the fuck? The only game he got me on is probably fucking. Did he back in the? Well, I know he was. No, he was OG Halo. I don't know if he was a Siege player.
Well, there goes that resupply that I wanted to use.
I wish I could still play MW2. You still fucking can. I mean, there's still some people that play it. I mean, MW3 is low key like better, but that's like comparing shit with like less shit.
Yeah. Since 2019, it's just gone downhill.
Even before, bro. 2019 was just bearable.
No, 2019 was actually good because they updated the
engine. Don't say it was good. It was decent.
No, it was actually good. The campaign was very good. The new engine was great. It was super smooth. The gunsmith was added.
I mean, I guess, bro, but I don't know. I mean, then again, you don't like World War II, and I like World War II.
Yeah, but that's because World War II is dookie butt.
That shit is not dookie butt,
bro. Bro, they let you put a drum mag on an M1 Garand. I'm not playing that.
Yeah, but dude, it's COD, bro. Like, what kind of dumb shit else they put?
Oh, yeah,
I want to get on.
No, I can't. I don't have PS Plus to play it. Damn,
uh-oh,
bro.
Uh-oh. All
right. Do you want me to give you $5 so you can get the month? Dude, I don't think I killed any bugs yet, bro. Let me just throw that shit down. Like, no joke, I don't remember shooting once. Because I don't have my rover, my cute little rover. Damn. No fucking way.
What, he punched you?
Dude, somehow he just got up and just wonked my shit. Yay! Dude, don't destroy the plane, bro. What the fuck? I'm waiting on MW4. I heard they adding grenades. Yeah. When you sleep tonight, please don't wake up, buddy.
The way they just left without me, hello?
Dude, please tell me you didn't have any, what's it called?
I think I did, but like...
God damn it.
Dude, you have 10 seconds left on the countdown.
Because you probably kept fucking shooting it. So I was like, yo, fuck you.
No, I just don't want to have add another subscription on top of the ones I'm already paying. I got you. Just cancel one, bro. Just cancel one of the subscriptions. What are you paying? I know your Pornhub premium shit you don't need to pay for, bro. Come on now. You're fucking... What's the X video one? Is it red? I don't know. Devin, you would know. What is it, bro?
What?
What's the X video premium called?
I have no clue. I don't need that.
Dude, yes you do. Yes you do.
There's only one website I use.
Which one?
What do you mean which one? The obvious one. The one has children on it.
Oh. Just cancel Shane's OnlyFans? No, that's dumbass shit to say. Why would you cancel that shit? Fucking retard. Yeah, I don't know, man. I've never heard of that website, Devin. Is that the dark web or something? Look at me, guys. Oh, there's the Zingbo.
That's cool.
Look, you got no blood, little sissy hand, boy. With my 56 kills. I somehow got more than Terry, so that's all that fucking mattered.
Yo, that's insane.
Let's go. I don't even go on those sites. All right, Drink. Whatever you say, buddy. You're not getting laid, boy, so I know you're capping.
Ready for another mission, Helldiver?
All right, last one, fellas. Let's go.
Last one? Damn, I'm leaving.
Aw, man. You shut your sticky mouth.
7 out of 8 claim, 5 out of 8 claim.
Yo, I think for the last one, we should go do Helldiver, or Helldiver. Yeah. Automaton Helldive.
Okay, no. Let's do it.
No. No,
let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Don't be a bitch, bro. Let's do it.
Come on. Let's do it. You don't know what you're getting yourself into.
Dude, I don't care, bro.
Getting into the pod, saying, yo, let's do it. Let's do it. Getting into the pod, not doing it.
Bro, this is the last one. I thought you meant after this. You want to do it now?
I don't know. I thought by last one, you meant this is the last one for the night.
No, this is the last one of the section.
Oh, I thought that's what you meant too.
Oh, nah.
That's why I said I'm a leave, because I thought you meant, like, yeah.
Yeah, if you don't use the style word, you a bum, and I hate you.
Yeah, that's why you suck.
I don't think so, buddy.
Is this just, like, a normal-ass fucking... Nah,
this is the find the bullshit one.
Okay. This is just a murder set amount. Got it.
No. It's not. It's the...
So what is it?
I think it is.
It's the Biotane one.
It's all no, right. it's termites one.
Dude, yeah, bro. It's the one you just have to kill. It's the survival one, bro.
Well, I'm bringing a loadout.
Oh, you know what, bro?
All right. Oh,
okay. I pressed the wrong button. I pressed the wrong one. My fault.
Ari's crazy with it.
Hell yeah. Well, how do I change my shit?
Oh, click on them and click a different one.
That was fucking weird, bro. I just wanted the landmines. Landmines are kind of cool. Yeah, they pretty chill. All he do on there is say what the Sigma and moon the camera. Dude, y'all weren't there when Shane mooned the Discord, bro.
I wasn't, and I'm really mad about it. Dude, I wish I was.
Dude, thank God I opened Discord on stream, bro. I was streaming, I opened Discord to check something, and I just see his fucking ass out. Swear to God, bro. Like, I didn't know what the fuck to say, man. Fucking pissing me off. Whoa, we lay right on top of each other, bro. That's so fire. No way! I'm always facing fucking behind, bro.
Ari still didn't do it.
It's bullshit, bro. I literally face behind every time. Man, I'm taking my anger out at you, buddy. Yo, don't shoot me, you bitch. I'm dead. I'm about to Sigma.
What just exploded next to me? Okay. Oh my god, Hunter, yeah, that's insane. Like, why are... Hunters are so broken.
Hunters!
Yo! So fucking Ari almost killed me on this fucking Hellfire.
Not true, buddy. Don't blame me on your stupidity. You know what, bro? Hiltaberry, you might need that, bro.
Okay. So, for some reason, they changed these missions to just not give us any setup time at all.
I mean, this is too easy.
Yeah, it'd be cool if I could get called in, though.
Oh, my fault, homie. I got you. I got Terry you.
By the no, time I got you. It, doing it and throwing the orb, Terry already had me down.
Alright, bro, so you're a hater. You're a hater. Okay. Keep hating, bro.
Press those buttons. That's fine.
That's fine, bro. That's fine. Yeah.
Bro, I am every tongue puncher bug. I'm going to, okay. I have died from approximately 4 explosive barrels.
Dude, I got fucking crushed.
For some reason, everywhere I run, there's just an explosive barrel, and every single time a bug detonates it.
Hell yeah! Sounds like a good fun time.
Yeah, no, it's not.
Oh my.
Lizzie, protect me.
Oh my god, dude. Yo. At least I found a common sample.
I wanna call in my Nexus.
Bro, this charger is fucking bullying me. Oh my god.
The gunship's coming in to kill some stuff too, so. That's why I like calling in Nexus, because it also lets the
That should be fucking.
Yeah.
Hell yeah, bro.
They must have made these missions harder. Like, this is crazy.
Dude.
Shit! That's insane.
All I know is I love being the Rizzler.
Point me to the enemy.
I'm not the Rizzler.
I'm not the Rizzler.
No.
After what I did today, I'm not the Rizzler.
Bro, she said she plays Fortnite and you got her Rizzler. Like, that is not Riz.
That is. If I was ugly, she would have said no.
I mean, fair. Maybe I'll ask. And test the theory.
Dude, if you actually get it, bro, then you got it, bro. I'm not gonna lie. You got it. like that's actually crazy, man.
Yo, these fucking hunters.
Bro, they're so annoying.
All right.
Dude, their teeth are creepy. Yo, he's after Devin. Devin, watch out. Oh, you stopped him in his fucking track.
Yeah, bro. And I just stomped on him and imploded him.
Wish it.
I got you, Terry Berry. There's another charger coming, though, so.
How am I outside the mission zone? Damn, bro, you burning his ass up. Where the fuck he going?
He pulled up the mountain.
Fucking dumbass, man. Oh my god, bro.
Okay, so my mech suit's out of ammo. And there's a charger coming towards me.
This is a new map, I think. I don't remember the survival map.
Actually, I don't know. Also, impact grenades are most certainly the wave.
The impact ones?
Yeah, impact grenades.
Oh shit, I don't even know if I bought them.
That's a 5kg.
Well, I didn't die? Wow. Let's go. I didn't die.
Liberty, save me!
Bro just now calling down his mines.
Liberty, I forgot about that shit, honestly. But you know, it's kind of chill. They're about to blow up right now, hopefully.
Yeah.
Damn, I just got my fucking head rocked. Nah, I don't think anybody blew up. I'm gonna go to bed, see you tomorrow. Yo, later, Trink, bro, have a good night, man. Thank you for being here, love you, homie. Later, Twink, wink, wink, wink.
Yo, there are fucking landmines. You pushed me into one.
Walk around them, Goofy.
I'm just trying to shoot them.
You're so silly, Belted Barney.
Alright, I'm gonna ask for 3 girls snap all on the same day. If I get all 3 of them, I'm buying a lottery ticket.
Dude, if you get all 3 of them, fucking hell, bro. You could have my fucking YouTube channel. What if you want me on Star Wars Outlaws? No one is playing that shitty ass Star Wars game, bro.
What even is that?
Dude, I don't fucking know. They just randomly just released a Star Wars game, and apparently you're like, you're basically like a random outlaw going to do fucking bullshit work.
Fetch quests.
Yeah, man. I'm like, dude, I'm sorry, bro. But if I actually walk downstairs one day and I see my dad on Star Wars Outlaws, then I'm low-key taking the Xbox away. It's his Xbox, but I don't care, bro.
From him.
Like, I already bought it. I thought it was free to play. If it's not, hold on. How much did it? No way. How much did it cost?
$70.
If you spent $70 on Star Wars Outlaws instead of like
80.
Any other game.
He said 80.
It is not. Yeah, he's lying. There's no way it's 80. I'll do research right fucking now.
Oh, BattleBit Remastered is half off. Alright, you should buy that.
BattleBit Remastered?
Yeah, it's like Roblox Battlefield. Except it's actually like really good. And it's only $7 now.
Damn, 144 kills, 32 shots fired. Y'all motherfuckers need to get your
buddy.
How do you have? Oh, the flamethrower doesn't count as shots.
You know what? It doesn't look that bad, but like, bro, let's see how much it is. I mean, I'm not gonna play it because I'm not a fucking faggot, but like.
Also, the only reason you had the most kills is because I kept dying to random explosive barrel knocks.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Star Wars Outlaw, the base game is 70, Gold Edition 110, Ultimate Rings 130.
That's crazy.
The fact that companies are charging $70 for games nowadays is ridiculous.
Fucking bro. Especially like, for games like this. Star Wars Outlaws.
I think it was Cold War. If you bought, there was two versions. There was a 60 and a 70, and the 70 gave you the current gen version and the next gen version. The bridge
is yours. Okay, that's fair though.
Like, you're buying it on Steam. Why does it still cost $70?
Yeah. Yo, Built to Barry, I can't set up the mission, bro.
Why not set up the mission?
I don't have that level unlocked. I only have suicide mission.
You don't even have suicide.
Oh my god, I don't even have suicide. That's crazy.
He only has extreme.
That's all right. Crazy.
Yo, can you host, bro? Just host.
Bro, we are not.
Bro, we're doing it, bro. We're doing
it.
You
gotta do at least one.
Do it a shot, bro.
Check out game chat.
Game chat?
Yeah.
And we're. Yo.
That's your fucking... your face cam covers it, though.
Thank god. Yo, I feel so bad, bro. The homie Russell, he came up. I was on break. You know who that is, right?
Yeah.
He was leaving when I was on my 15 minutes at 10.
Mm-hmm.
He's like, "Yo, come take a look at these pictures I took on my phone." I'm like, "Okay, yo, bet." Cause I'm used to seeing like pictures. Like I'm used to seeing like really good ass pictures.
Harry, why did you quit out of Helldivers?
I didn't.
Oh, I just got the notification that you got on Helldivers.
Me too, bro. So he's showing me pictures of like this guy he took of like the Home Depot parking lot.
Yeah.
And I'm a nice guy. Like I'm honestly I'm a nice fella. So I'm like, yo, those are some fire ass pictures. But I'm like, dude, these are some iPhone 6 looking ass pictures, bro. What? Take a shower, smelly what?
Oh.
Is that bitch?
Yeah.
B-I-T-C. It's gotta be.
You're unable sneaky. To join game.
God damn it, Built to Barney. Right.
Hold on, give me 1 second. Friends only. Because apparently a friend isn't actually a friend, according to Helldivers.
Yeah. No, but what were the pictures actually of that he showed you?
Look at, like the what he wanted to take wasn't bad, right? Because it was very, it was a beautiful blue sky.
Obvious private, you do not have permission to join.
It was a blue sky, but it was just Home Depot parking lot.
Okay.
And you know, if it was like any other modern day, because you gotta remember, I think he's like 50 something.
I don't know how old he is, but yeah, probably.
Yeah, so I'm like, dude, the fact that he can even use a phone is pretty chill. But old ass man. Allied destroyer has left. But you know, it was kind of funny because I'm like, dude, I have a $1,500 camera. Like, this shit is. Fucking like come on now.
Alright, you better get in Lizengo's game.
I'm trying, bro. He's being stinky.
You mean I'm being stinky? I sent you 2 invites.
Tilted Barney doesn't think of me as a friend.
Tilted yo. Barney.
Dude, that's what I text him. I'm like, yo, Tilted Barney. He's like, what? Or he just has a question mark.
Yeah, because he didn't expect you to text him out of nowhere. I didn't warn him that you were going to.
Yeah,
I'm already set the fucking hell dive. Oh no, that's terminated.
Let's get it, bro. Prince Airy Barry here to carry.
We can't go to Cyber Stan.
What? It's liberated.
No way. Those libtards.
Can't believe it.
To a normal planet, Jesus.
Ooh, this looks new.
Martail, that looks fun. All right, yo. Let's go. We get 14 fucking thingamajiggies.
One last step.
All right. Look at this.
Yeah, all right, bro. The Martal system. All right, y'all. My stalwart, don't fail me now. Destroyer
has left. All right. So Devin just left. Devin. So you're a coward?
Wow. Sounds like what's it called, man? Hellpods Prime. Treason for real. Did his computer shut off? Because he's not even talking.
No, he's a wimp.
He did not leave, bro.
I don't know where he's at.
No. Hold on. He did not leave on purpose, I don't think. Devin? Yeah, I think... That is not Devin doing that, bro. Hold on, what did Jack send me real quick?
I'm gonna fuck my own clan.
I don't know, bro is still in the call.
He is, but I don't know. I think his computer got fucked up. It must have been. There's no way. But we have to wait unless you want to go.
Who the fuck is this dickhead?
Allied Destroyer has joined squadron.
I mean, honestly, I'm cool with letting him stay.
Yeah. Kill me, Angel.
Your computer turned off?
I knew it did, bro. I knew it did.
I was about to say, I was calling you an op. I don't know if you heard.
I heard you.
I had faith in you, bro. Don't worry.
Yeah. Yo, all right. We're not playing with fucking Angel and Espresso.
Dude. Okay, who do we pick? Oh, Espresso is higher level.
I don't give a damn.
We need one of them, bro. This is fucking Helldiver.
Dog, we are not complete. I don't even think we'll complete this mission.
Brother, you have the prince. You have the prince of the people.
I'm gonna make sure.
On your side, bro. Do you not understand who the prince of the people is? Me, buddy. Dude, if I was a rapper, what would my rap name be? Prince Gay Boy?
Prince Ari.
Prince Gay Boy? No, it has to have the word Lil. Lil Prince. That was actually a movie. Did you ever see that movie, Lil Prince? Yo, that's low, Jack. That's low key valid for me, bro. What the fuck? W combo. You never seen the movie Lil Prince?
Nah.
I'm SES, Prince of the People. That's such a fire ass nickname, low key. If I was like a king or a prince, like a real life prince, and my shit was Prince of the People, that's fucking fire. Is it not? Do y'all agree? Do y'all think it's cool? I hate y'all. Fucking ignore me, bro.
Jack. I just don't like you.
All right, bro.
Ship is so much better because I got Dragon Hero.
Devin, I know your life has been a little bit more enjoyable with me in there. Ari hates minors.
Lobby's private.
Is that an E or an O? Oh, it's an O. Little minor toucher. Yo, y'all can't be saying that, bro. I swear, I'm gonna get arrested one day, bro. I'm gonna be a Minecraft streamer for. I'm gonna stream Minecraft one time.
Yo, 1,000 subs, Ari Minecraft server. Next day, he's in the news.
I should get back on modded Minecraft, bro. I do have modded Minecraft. It's pretty fun.
Bro, we should just start a Minecraft server. I'm telling you.
Bro, let's do it, bro. No, yo, Devin, we gotta do the fucking what's the Skyblock Island shit. That would be funny as fuck. Dude, that'd be fun as hell, bro.
I was gonna say, what's that Skyblock Island thing? Skyblock?
Isn't it literally called Skyblock Island?
I'm pretty sure it's just called Skyblock.
Okay, but bro, hold on, we gotta quick, do it.
We all get in. Make sure. I don't remember if anybody else was using the incense shotgun. Switch off that shit.
Oh, I don't have it, bro.
Nobody else even has it.
All right, cool. Good to know that. I'm playing with a bunch of brokies.
Whatever, yeah, bro. Shut up. I didn't drop fucking how much money like you, bro.
Oh, Terry. Fun fact. Ari's not gonna know who I'm talking about.
Rogel Dorn. Yo, we win.
Let's go.
Level 99.
He's carrying.
What about here?
So Terry. This kid Damon, he's the one I told you about with the tiny peepee. He's been dating Riley's younger sister.
What?
Is he just aight with that?
What about here? No, Riley only just found out.
Here? Oh. What about
here? Yeah.
So
apparently,
assuming Damon is going to be killed.
Yeah, so apparently Damon's coming over to his house to meet his dad. Like, because he's been dating his little sister, which by the way, his little sister's 17 and Damon's 21.
That's kinda crazy.
Should I bring the exosuit? Probably not.
No, don't. No. Yeah, definitely. No, because you have to remember, they use those fucking rockets.
Yeah.
They will shred you in seconds.
But yeah, so apparently he's coming over to meet Riley's dad. He's going to get mollywopped.
I was about to say, bro's going to be met with an armed militia.
Pretty crazy,
and
bro.
Honestly, if he actually does go to Riley's house, I might pull up too.
Can I come?
Nah, you live too far away.
Can I just, like, watch?
Oh, yes, wait, what? Daddy. What'd you say?
Okay. I said you live too far away.
Like, aww. I'd love to just show up and watch, if that's a
what if I go to Point Phillips before?
I mean, if you're paying.
I got you.
I got no bread, as I mentioned.
I hate it when this fucking game makes it to where, like, all my buttons... Like, I can't use my mouse anymore. I have to navigate the menu like I have a fucking controller.
You know what? I'm tired of listening to Built-In Barney. Jack, yeah, hit him with the burp.
Damn, how did he know? How did he know? What the fuck? How did he know?
Didn't we all know you well enough?
Dude, on God. Tom is not going to make me laugh, bro. He is not. No way in hell he's going to make
he
me
might,
laugh.
He knowing how stupid you are.
I told him to talk to y'all. So, I mean, I told him to talk to y'all.
If he talks to me, I'm blocking him.
Yeah, well, if Jack actually gives him some shit that he
oh, I spawned that for Rocket Devastator.
Listen, my humor may be retarded, but like, oh my god, I'm a pretty funny fella.
This is how these missions work now.
Bro, you'll be fine, man. Oh my.
There's a Hulk.
Yeah, Hulk ain't nothing to me, bro.
I promise you it is.
Nah, he not nothing to me. Oh.
Bro's trying to take
it. Where did my shit go?
I don't know, but I don't care.
I'm cooked.
This ain't your typical fucking. This ain't your terminated mission on medium boys. This is.
I got sniped in the mouth. Oh my god. W fucking.
Oh shit!
Breathing.
A lot of them.
Hell
are
yeah.
Are there any super samples in this mission, Built-A-Berry?
No. Not. Okay. No. Not on this one.
Of course. So basically, we're wasting our time.
No, because this is also like the easiest mission to do.
Yeah, I know, but like, I'm still upset about it.
Yo, I am getting fucking.
Our level 99
right now. Yeah, I see that.
Me too.
Nobody asked you.
Wow. You are some meanie heads.
I mean,
bro.
I'm just being honest.
One day.
Yo, I haven't even
one day,
called in
when
my
I'm a
shit
billionaire,
yet.
Bro.
I have, but I'm still being mollywopped, so.
I'm getting a tank dropped on me. That's insane.
Okay. Okay.
Alright.
I can't wait what? To kiss Built-A Barney, bro.
I'm in.
It is up, not dude. Built-A Barney.
What?
It isn't Built-A Barney. Oh, I found the tank.
Is your real name Barney?
His no. name isn't even Terry.
Wait, really?
Yeah, did you think my name was Terry? Yeah, my name's Zach.
I just never told him.
Dude, I never knew that, bro. That's
yeah,
crazy.
My name ain't even Terry.
I just withheld that information.
For like 6 months?
Yeah.
You know what?
Actually, I think I did tell you at one point, but...
No, you definitely did not. There's no way.
I don't know.
Because I generally thought his name was Terry, bro.
Funny cannon the tank?
I don't know. I thought the overlays.
Funny cannon anything.
Okay. I think the tank might already.
What the fuck? How do I fight these motherfuckers?
You shoot them.
Brother, you killed. He killed me, man. Fuck. I hate seeing Lezingma or whatever.
Lezingbo?
Lezingbo. Yeah, Zilted Zaki.
Who? Yo, I know you didn't just come up with that.
W Jack.
That is so bad.
Dude, nah, bro.
I gotta say, yo, you're on the list. Alright.
Dude, I am getting cooked at you, bro. Holy.
Yo, impact nades are so goaded.
I got a 500 kilo, bro.
There's a wall of rocket devastators in front of me.
I feel like bringing the knight was not the play.
No, I don't think so either. What's the knight again?
That's the really fast firing SMG.
Oh yeah, no, that was probably not the play.
I don't know why I didn't bring the normal.
I'm just
liberator.
Camping around.
God
okay. Damn,
bro. This is definitely an experience. It's kind of fire, though.
It's
pretty amusing.
Everybody needs to do at least one automaton hell dive. This.
Damn, look at that guy. Have a piece of democracy.
Oh, I just quasar cannon myself. Luckily, I had a shield.
Yo, getting sniped is kind of funny, though.
Hulk is getting 500 feet.
I see that. I should probably move.
Maybe. You are moving outside the mission area. I don't know if it killed it, but I got 5 kills.
It did.
Back. Hell yeah. Oh my fuck, dude.
Oh my god, that quark just came flying past me. I'm just sitting around this corner, just quasar cannon.
I got killed by impact. What the fuck? Lezingbo. Lezotezaki.
Or if you land on me, I swear to god I'm actually killing you in real life.
Bro, I'm gonna try not to, bro.
Literally just don't. Okay, bro, landed in the middle of the robots.
Hell yeah, I did. Dude, I'm not gonna lie.
Behind us.
My computer. Oh, what's up to you, Devin?
Not. Ligma is still alive too.
Oh, Ligma balls, you're right.
You're right.
He got himself Ligma.
Need a resupply. Did somebody call in a resupply?
Yo, thank fucking god they're just like not pushing us.
No, for real, we found the spot, apparently.
Let's go, mission complete.
Oh, you know why? You know why I think they're not pushing us, or at least some of them aren't? It's because there's a static. Our teammate brought the static mortar.
I do see that. Also, now, you ready for the worst part?
Yeah, I
know. We have to push back up that hill.
Yeah. I say we go around the other side.
So what I say we do is kill ourselves and then just land up there.
That might be valid.
That's a pretty good
thing. Not even
thingy.
In the X. Fuck it. I'm just going to stim and... and try to run.
I was gonna say I have the shield generator, so. Nope, I'm getting juggled. I'm being juggled by rockets, so.
I don't even know where it's landing.
Up top.
Well, yeah, no shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit.
As long as you get in it. Bro did not even kill that one.
I don't even know how I got up here, bro.
Oh my.
Who reinforced me way back where we were?
Sorry.
No, I did not. I did not. I did not. I'm in the ship.
Okay.
Hold on.
You didn't
throw
a
reinforcement. Get in the fucking boat.
Nah, bro.
Nigga,
I saved my teammates. I saved my teammate. I saved my teammate.
No, you did not. Both teammates died.
Damn. Yeah, it wasn't me, bro. I was running through my dick, bro.
Okay, well, then our teammates all pissed. I don't.
Rogue will just fucking threw you across the map.
Yeah.
Dang, y'all failed the extract. Yeah, it must have been a Rogue, bro. There's no fucking way. That's so funny. Good shit, Built It Barney.
Alright, so two more missions of this.
Let's go.
Do we gotta?
Hey, man, yeah. Superior Valor.
Can I just go play Hunt?
Hey, no, we already got 8 medals, though. That's kind of fire.
I mean, yeah. Yo, Rogel Dorn's about to be level 100.
Dude, W Rogel Dorn.
The problem Rogel is, that Dorn. Was the easiest mission.
Oh, yeah. We're cooked, but, you know.
Yeah.
It's chill.
What should I eat right now? Cheez-Its or goldfish?
Goldfish.
Balls.
Goldfish.
I don't got any balls in my vicinity. So.
Damn. Sounds sad.
Yeah.
I didn't do as bad as I thought.
Rogel Dorn got the most kills. I got the second most.
I'll take the 36. One small
step for me and Lazingbo died the least. Epic. I also only used 2 stims that whole game.
I used 8.
I know.
Hell yeah.
Retrieve valuable
whatever, bro.
Data?
Whatever.
Or launch
whatever,
the
ICBM. Whatever. Maybe it
I'll
might be time
the...
to get rid of some SMG, bro.
Alright, so, I'm just saying this, alright, never mind. Oh wait, what the yo, no shot, he left again, dude.
Who left?
F- Look at Devin. Every time we select a new spot on the planet, he vanishes.
Damn, bro. Darn it, Devin Poo Poo Bear.
What is he doing?
I'm still touching myself. You'll never guess what happened. Yeah. Devin, did your mom come in the room or something? You had to go for a second. Your father,
yo, I just can't win at this fucking game.
Dude, look at Dwayne the Rock. They changed up Dwayne the Rock Johnson, bro. He has an eye patch now. I don't think he had an eye patch before.
He's always had the eye patch.
Nah.
Yeah.
I don't think so. Did you lose? Let's go. You're not beating me, though, buddy.
Oh, hold on, wait.
Aww.
Alright.
Hell divers.
One, two, three.
I win.
Yo, this is insane.
One, two, three.
I'm insane.
You're never beating me, brother.
Who is excessive parent? Yo, Devin, I'm sorry. I don't think we can let you out.
Alright, re-chat, you goofy bitch. What do you? I did re-chat. You said you'll never guess what happened.
We got Rogel Dorn and excessive paranoia, bro.
No, I'm not.
Can't let you in.
Well, you were, because I typed that, and then you just, like,
no, I said that. Terry, did I not say it?
No, you did, like, a while after I said it.
Oh, my bad.
Yo, I was not paying attention, dude. I'm going to keep it real.
Wow, Built It Barney. When I see you IRL, bro, expect a kiss on your lip. Yeah, I'm going to sexually assault you, buddy.
Kind of crazy.
Lizingbo stole my girl. Rest in peace, Jack,
so
bro.
Normally, whenever me and Terry get to the paintball field and get our gear together and stuff, the first thing we do is like a friendly 1v1. Y'all are 1v1ing.
Yo. How the fuck? You just 1v1?
Yeah, no, literally. We normally do. Like, because normally when we get there, there's not so many people there. So we're just like, hey, guys, do you mind if we just go on the field real quick? Do this? And they're like, nah, go ahead. It's like, cool, bet.
Yo, that sounds fun as fuck.
The owner of the field is literally just like, yeah, I've seen you here before. I know what you're doing. Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, but I don't know what I'm doing.
I've already had
to
kick two motherfuckers.
I've never even shot a paintball before.
Really?
It really ain't all that deep.
It's fun, though.
I'm sure it is. I'm sure it is.
Paintball guns are a lot more fun than airsoft guns because they're gas-powered, so they kind of have, like, air quotes recoil.
Is it, like, you have to just keep constantly pressing the trigger, right?
Technically, yes. Repeat. I mean, my gun, like, I could program to full auto, but they don't allow full auto, so.
Which I guess makes sense.
The real G for real, for real.
Alright, man, keep glazing. Holy. Man, I love people named Jack Boom, bro. When he dies from my hands, I'll be a little sad. Yeah, we are not completing this mission.
Is Rogel going to suggest a location, or are we just gonna fuck it? We're freestyling it.
Okay. We are not doing nothing, man. All
right, so here's how we do this.
What stratagem weapon should I bring?
What
stratagem weapon should I bring?
Obviously, the anti-material rifle, buddy.
Anti-material.
Yeah.
I wish Ari would bring any better stratagem weapon.
What do you mean, bro? I'm picking the best gun in the game, silly goose.
I mean, Rogel Dorn's using funny cannon, so I'm gonna bring funny cannon as well.
Yeah, am I just not permitted to bring a third weapon?
No.
Why is it called funny cannon?
That I had to kick everybody out. I'm not allowed to have my third stratagem for whatever reason.
Terry sucks so much at Helldivers that he can't even pick a fourth stratagem.
No, literally. Or a fucking, like, yo, this game, I can't do anything.
Click.
It's almost like I've been.
You know what's crazy, bro? My foot is longer than the 12-inch sub. Isn't that crazy, y'all? Hello? So, y'all choose to ignore me, I see.
Yo, yeah, I'm typing. I don't even hear what you say.
Listen, Built It Barney. Sexually assault.
Stop scrolling! Do you have mosquitoes in your urethra?
Eat a paintball for 800 subs? So, you're sentenced me to death.
You actually could. They're non-toxic.
That's kind of crazy. I'm still not doing it, though.
Yeah, I mean, you shouldn't, but you could.
I have gotten shot in the mask and in the mouth before. It's not fun. It kind of just tastes like you're eating chalk.
yummy chalk.
Yeah, liquid chalk. Why was Zingbo being in a railgun? Didn't the railgun get, like, very slightly, not majorly at all nerfed, and everyone said it's useless now?
You see, the problem is that it's because all the terminate fuckers, you know, they couldn't kill the Chargers in two shots anymore, yeah. When in reality, it's still very bad, very viable against the fucking automatons.
Nah. And still against the bugs, too.
When the mission timer runs out, the super destroyer, blah, 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 no one cares. Let's get it. I can't wait to fucking die instantly. Get sniped in the fucking mouth. Like a true gamer boy.
So, Ari, the real question is, are you going to drive to the paintball
field yourself,
or am I
going
to have to pick you up?
How far is it?
New Jersey.
Yeah, I think you might have to pick me up. Nah, New Jersey's not that far.
It's, I don't know if you know where English Town is.
Okay. Watch out for that thing.
Give me a time estimate.
Yeah, like, from my house, hour 45. But that's also from my house, so.
I guess I'll let you know.
From you, it's probably closer to, like, an hour, maybe hour 15.
Okay, okay, okay. See, my only issue is I don't really trust my car.
Bro, your car's fine.
I mean, no, it's definitely fine, but it's just not fine.
Let's go complete the objective, right?
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Oh. Someone
died. My
game's
lagging really hard. I don't know why.
Oh, yo, there's two fucking bot fabricators? That's so unfortunate.
Oh, there's also a stratagem jammer over here, I think. Can
yeah.
I just shoot it with the funny cannon?
Nope, you have to manually go disable those.
Oh.
Let's do it.
I think that's what it is. It's like an antenna spinning and pulsing red. That's a strategy.
Yeah, that's a strategy jammer.
Okay. So that's a lot.
Let's do it.
We did it.
Yeah,
alright.
Oh my.
Did you ever play this game online?
What game?
High on Life?
I actually have not.
Oh, it's a pretty funny game.
Yeah, I heard it was pretty
especially
amazing.
If you like
how the fuck did an explosion
so
kill
I
me?
Wish I could call you guys in, but I'm currently at the strategy jammer, so...
You're chilling, bro. Damn.
Not today!
Okay, what is shooting?
Fucking
oh. Dude, I need
down.
Some of that fucking stim,
yeah.
Man. I could probably hit a whole new fucking... max, bro, I'm telling you.
Ari
that
gets a stim
bro?
Bench presses 800 pounds.
Literally, bro.
I
got the terminal.
I need that help. So, by the way, you're still gonna have to destroy the stratagem jammer. It's just when you get done with that, you gain access back to your stratagems. So.
That's fine. Cause I'll just shoot it with funny cannon.
I don't think funny cannon will destroy it.
Yo.
Well, we better find
just send us in there, bro. We'll hit it with our fucking machines. All right, or not.
Damn. Requesting air support.
Dang, you didn't even reinforce us, you stinker.
I'm getting away first.
Nah, buddy. You know what? I'm expecting a Rogel Dorn, the real goat.
Yeah, except I'm the one who called you in. He could have called you in this whole time. He's nowhere near the stratagem jammer and just didn't.
You know what? That's very fucking true.
He can do what he wants.
So who's actually the goat?
I'll let bro do what he wants.
Okay.
I'm not gonna press him.
Yeah,
bro, he's level basically 100 playing this fucking game mode by himself. Like, what the fuck? Or difficulty by himself.
Well, it's because he wants to reinforce other Helldivers.
What a goat, man.
On this fuck-ass difficulty.
Dude, he's so fucking goated. Rogel Dorn. Dang, did I just fucking break my legs? Dude, I slid down the hill. That's kind of a new experience.
Wow. Oh, that's never slid down a hill before in
not,
his entire life.
Not in this game. Because you're a cool no. Cat. Rare sample
acquired. I'm hoping I see a factory strider. Them bitches are cool.
Dude, I'm sneaking, bro. I'm sneaking. They won't
man,
shoot me if I'm sneaking.
I tried to destroy this bot replicator with a funny cannon, and it just didn't work.
Fuck, he saw me. No! Stim, brother, stim!
Oh, I'm so cooked. I'm not.
Don't lie, he was not cooked.
No, yeah, by some miracle I didn't get cooked.
What is that tall building there, by the way? Oh, it's a
fabricator. Those will summon dropships. Leave them alone.
Ah.
Oh, what do we have to do here?
But shouldn't we destroy it?
We could, but that involves us having to get close to it and summon dropships.
Okay. Sounds like a fun time.
Basically, picture a rocket devastator that is flying.
Yeah.
And needs to be destroyed by shooting the entrance. Oh, that's a Hulk chasing me. Okay.
Requesting orbital. Where's the Hulk at? Oh, I see.
It's one of those big ones. Yeah, it's one of those. It's a scorcher.
I hit it with a funny cannon.
Whoa. That was creepy sounding.
Why is my gun just not real?
What the fuck? Oh shit. Homie got two fucking chainsaw for hands. That's kind of cool.
Yo, can I get a...
I got the terminal!
I would if I wasn't getting chased by chainsaw.
Alright, what are you doing, bro?
I'm trying to do the terminal, bro.
Yeah, can you call in Terry?
I did.
So, guess what? Fun fact. Other guy called me in.
God yeah. Damn it, bro.
Okay, I killed the Hulk. Hulk is dead already.
Word. Fuck.
Oops.
Engaging terminal.
Oh my. Oh shit.
I got you, Ari.
Thank you.
I have the shield generator, so I can do it easily. Okay, I lied. I got smacked with a rocket.
Yeah. You're chilling though.
Okay, it's calibrating.
Oh, I bet. Cause you're a cool cat.
Oh, I see the Devastator. I'm gonna funny cannon it.
Get his bitch ass.
There's still another one over there, but I also love being shot by your laser drone constantly.
Yeah, he's kinda goated, I know.
I hate
him. Nuh-uh, you don't hate him. You don't hate him. He's a cutie. I'm gonna name him Jack, bro. Like my little shithead viewer. Yeah, I got you. Hold on.
I got it already.
No, let me call him. Let me get my rover.
Mission is progressing.
We got it. Let's go. Oh.
No, that wasn't me getting.
Oh, we got pulled up. Oh, we're done. Let's go.
Ew, a defender. Gross.
Let's extract, fellas. Man, dropships ain't nothing to me, bro.
Nah, there's something.
Bad lame.
I'm at the fabricator.
Yeah, okay, one dropship down.
Damn, you sniped the fuck out of him. Good shit, bro.
Yeah. You gonna kill that dropship thing?
Are you talking to me or Built It Barney?
No, Built It Barney.
I'm gonna try.
Okay, I'm trying to take down the other dropship. I missed my 20.
I don't even know how you destroy these things, to be honest. I don't know if, like, what I need.
Okay, funny cannon implement. There we go.
Nice. Good shit, fellas.
Okay, so, only thing I do know is funny cannon is goated at killing dropship.
Sounds like a dub.
Sending in an eagle.
Yeah. Eagle 5kg? Let's see if that does anything.
Jack, why are you sending the angry face, bro? Jack, bite the curve for me.
I like how before you even said burp for me, he did.
Nah, right. I wanted him to bite the curb, but that works too. Oh my, dude, I could do nothing. I literally just got fucking.
Harry, you're gonna be by me, by the way. So.
Yeah, I have no idea how you destroy those fucking things.
Doesn't it normally tell you like an objective, like how to do it?
It literally just said find and destroy
point
active.
Point
me to the
enemy.
Fabricator.
He's so sexy. He said,
all it said.
Also, why is there like three of them?
Where is my dead body at?
They like them, I guess.
Mm-hmm. I don't know, I'm going to go pump the fuel though. So.
Dude, these robots are creepy. They remind me of this friend I have. His name is Built-It Barney.
He ain't your friend, he's my friend.
You're right, I hate his guts.
Real. I do too, but I still call him a friend anyway.
That's so nice of you, bro. Hell yeah. Let's bomb these motherfuckers, dude.
Obama in the Middle East.
Type shit.
Oh, I'm having an issue.
That's my king.
Yeah, I hate Obama, but that's besides the point.
That's because it's skin color mostly.
Obama's on a tree.
No, it's actually not.
Oh, that's not? That's not the only reason? That's surprising.
Yeah. Here's a guy to remember. I actually know politics. I'm like, Joe.
That's true.
Real.
I'm gonna start destroying these airships if somebody could kill the things chasing me, please.
God damn.
Yo, I'm still at this fucking output. I have no idea how you destroy this fucking thing.
Yeah, I'm being juggled by rockets.
Oh my fuck. I'm somehow dead and my boy said my leg. Brother, you're supposed to be dead.
I'm like, out of spin.
Damn, and you're low on health. Fuck.
Yeah. The fact that I'm alive, probably kinda nutty.
Hell yeah.
Suck nuts, dropship. I missed.
Oh, you got cooked. That's alright though. We can expect the homie Robo Dorn.
No, it's
He is cooking.
Y'all are getting deployed right on top of this fabricator to help me destroy this thing. Hellbomb. I didn't even know we had a hellbomb.
This bro didn't even look.
To be fair, I was a little panicked. Alright. Fun fact.
Holy.
Fun fact, hell bomb.
Yo, Jack laughing at me.
No, fun
Jack,
fact,
you're literally fucking a smelly head, bro. Requesting backpack gotta be the funniest shit I've ever heard.
Yo. Oh yeah, that's right. Devin doesn't have the fucking thing.
What?
Did you not get called in at the fucking...
English, please? Use your big boy words? What's the question?
The fabricator, you fuck.
Yeah, I did, but I ran away.
You not have your thing. Okay. Oh, yo, coward.
What thing? Laser cannon? Oh, I just now got it.
Dropship, please shoot. Okay.
Dropship dead.
Hell yeah.
Rogaldorn is dead.
Problem is, that's only one of like three dropship fabricators.
Yeah, how it goes.
At least the quasar cannon one shot. So
yeah.
I love trying to throw a grenade and being smacked by a rocket by something.
Hell yeah.
And dying from burning. Terry, right,
this thing's done. I'm using the diligence.
Why?
I don't know. I thought it'd be decent.
Clearly, it's not.
You're right. It doesn't help when there is a rocket devastator also calling just shredding me.
So we still have an objective to do, by the way.
Yeah.
Isn't it literally?
We have to fuel. Technically, we have two.
That's I was gonna say, bro. Launching the whole thing too.
Yeah, I did forget about that part. Okay,
that's
space program.
Fucking retarded. This is why we need them fucking buggies, man.
That's why we need to not be on Helldive.
Yeah, but
cowardice.
You know what? We're not doing as bad as I thought we would.
Honestly, if we could get a super samples, I'll call it a success. But other than that, no way.
I haven't seen one.
Yeah, they all spawn together. That's why.
Wait, they all spawn together?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
you only
shit.
Can get like 6 per mission.
Oh shit. That's crazy.
Look,
I didn't know that.
I'm at the map. I can't find the rock.
Is this the one we just destroyed? Yeah, it is. Oh, that should mean my quasar.
Might be it. Ow, can you not fucking robots? I'm trying to do something here.
Jesus, I just dodged the rocket.
Oh my god, I'm cooking D.
I am surrounded by rocket devastators and I'm being juggled by rockets.
L.
Kinda not epic.
Man, fuck it. Holy shit.
Ah, and there's multiple Scorcher Hulks, and I died. Why is it that if you're burning, you just can't stick?
Yeah, I don't know.
Can I get thrown in a good direction that isn't next to Flamer Hulks? Okay, no. Because Ari's gonna call me in the middle of the combat.
I really should have been running my fucking stealth armor.
Yeah. You really should have been not running the diligence, too.
Hey, stealth armor sounds cool as fuck, though.
Yeah, but it sucks.
What, stealth armor?
No. The diligence.
Oh. The diligence.
And I wish I had any of my weapons. Too bad Ari's the one who called me in. Oh, and there's a Hulk right next to us.
Man, my bad, bro. You know, I just wanted to revive the homie, bro.
Okay, Hulk's dead.
Nice.
There's a walker behind us, though.
Man, fuck the walker. I'm out.
Yo, somebody's breaker. I'm very happy to have found this.
Probably
definitely
not.
Devin's, bro.
Probably, yeah, considering it's also a shield gen and a fucking Quasar cannon. Yeah, yep, this is yours. Whatever, I'll take it.
I would prefer if I had that, but, yeah. Beggars can't be choosers, I guess.
I was about to say, it's also a mile away from where you were, so.
Reloading!
Oh, really? Oh, really? Dropship? Got it. Yeah, word. Uh-huh.
Use a Quasar cannon?
Quasar cannon.
Ah, my gun's out of ammo.
You know, that bright light that it fucking shines really do make it kind of hard to hit it.
No, it makes it easier. Just aim at the bright light.
You can't body or from what I they know, can. You can.
No,
can you?
Shoot it dead center. That's what I've been doing this whole time.
I didn't think that would destroy them, considering that this doesn't destroy them. Like, it doesn't destroy the normal dropships.
Yeah, but the normal dropship probably have like a lot of health or something.
Probably. I don't know. All I do know is that I'm gonna go blow up this other fucking.
Alright, there's some stims and like grenades and stuff here. Are you even
with
me? Oh,
by y'all. I'm close, kinda.
I thought you were following me towards the objective, but.
I'm not even that far.
Oh, okay. No, you're not. But...
Stinky.
I also stopped running for a while. So.
Yeah, that's true. I was going crazy, bro.
Ouch, jeez.
Crazy.
Warning.
And maybe you're crazy.
So I have like 4 minutes so I can get my stuff back. Big mad.
Shit.
I'm so cooked.
What do we have to destroy, bro? That building?
No, we don't have to destroy anything. We have to activate fuel.
Oh.
It literally says what we have to do in the top right.
That's no fun. I like destroying shit. Oh, dude, how do I keep getting exploded?
Probably by all the rocket people.
Bro, but I swear, it's just like random.
Yeah, that's what fighting the automaton is.
True.
They don't call it Space Vietnam for nothing. Except this ain't even Space Vietnam. This is like Indochina.
Real.
I got the terminal. New man.
There's a Hulk over here, Ari. Do you have anything you can call in?
Yeah. Where is it?
I don't know. Actually, I think my laser killed it.
Okay, I was gonna say I don't see it.
Yeah, I don't either. I saw the flame dart, but I don't see it. Let's go. There's still another gunship facility over there, though.
Yeah, I know.
And it just released one. And it's gonna come touch my butt, because of course it is.
It actually dropped two.
Yeah. I just accidentally called a 500kg on myself.
That's so unfortunate.
Nah, that's not a good time.
Because I was holding the 500kg and then got shot by a rocket. Alright, let's see if I can actually use this terminal. Alright, keep distracted.
I will try my best.
Oh, you have a hole coming after you.
Yup. I definitely do.
I'm spamming frag grenades at it, but that's the best I can do. Yeah, you threw that not in a good spot.
Well, as long as I kill him.
Calling in reinforcements!
The problem is you threw it at him instead of in front of him.
Hmm. Yeah, so but I don't know. Did he survive?
I don't know.
If he did, that's fucking bullshit.
I don't know.
I think, well, I don't know if this is another one or a different one, but there's a fucking another one.
What do I gotta do?
Oh
here?
My god,
what are you
bro.
Doing?
I can't even vibe.
One.
It's a bunch of cranks. Oh, okay.
No, I'm not even at that part yet, my guy. No.
Barney, I just saw that. That's funny.
Oh, that's a hole. I wish I had my shield generator and quasar. Also, what has Rogel Dorn been doing? Anything?
No idea.
He's been like fucking up all the side objectives.
Hey, Ligma number one, can you come to your left and help me?
I'm focused on this dropship real quick.
Okay, can you?
What do you want?
Just you'll see. They're chasing me.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, maybe they're fake. Oh, shit. I can focus on R now.
Bro.
Never mind.
They just love burning my shit, man.
What exploded? I shot a robot and then just exploded.
Yeah.
Oh, you saw that, right?
This game's funny, bro.
It's annoying, that's what it is. Okay, all the gunship facilities are dead. At least that I know of.
Fuck the gunship facilities, bro. We need to pump fuel to ICBM, bro. I mean, yeah, but like, bro, fuck that shit.
Are you act like you're even trying to do the objective?
Brother, I am, but I can't do nothing, bro. Generally, I am, bro.
There's a tank.
But there's really not much I can do.
I miss the days when the Striders were my biggest nuisance.
God.
Yeah, agreed. I don't know if I got the tank or not, but...
Yo, where the Battle Titan at?
Facts. For real, for real.
I think this game would be so much easier with the bugs, man.
It is. Yeah. I also found the Super Sample Rock.
Ready to liberate. Did you pick him up?
I'm running to do that now.
Holy fuck.
I think I might have just killed Rogel Dorn. Accidentally.
Treachery.
I think he ran towards me while I was blasting a chainsaw robot.
At least I was able to get down a fucking over laser, but holy fuck. The fact that it said I was killed by unknown is kind of scary to me.
Where did that reinforced orb go? Okay.
This is crazy.
Oh, it's this.
Yeah.
Bro, cannot play the game.
No, because I was trying to do that while being shot at by an airship. So.
Yeah, that's fun. Oh yeah, it has to go to the silo.
Mm.
There we go.
Oh, oh,
shoot, it drops and see what happens. It did nothing. I just saw a tank get dropped.
I'm really waiting to see when the factory Striders show up. I'm like horrified of that.
Yeah.
I'm also very eager to see them.
Same. Oh, you got that?
Yeah, I got the last one.
I got the terminal!
Oh, I love the shield so much.
Alright. We gotta just go to the ICBM now.
Sounds good.
Yeah, we don't
good night,
have
baby. Get a good night's sleep. Love you and
no, we don't.
Hate you. Hey, good night, Jack. Love you too, homie. Get some good sleep too, man. Don't dream about me now.
And we only have 16 minutes left, too.
Bro, we got this, though. The fact that we have another one after this is kind of fucked up, but, you know.
So, listen, honestly, so long as we can launch the nuke, it's technically a mission success.
Mm.
Yeah, but I want the super seniors.
I also want the super samples.
You mean seniors?
Well, then we just need one person to survive
with them. Fuck it. Yo, I drop samples.
Yeah, Ari, can you get this?
I can try.
Okay, well, Terry, I threw you in your general direction, so.
Yeah, I see that.
Where the fuck did... I don't even know where they fucking dropped
I should just be the only one allowed to respawn people, because nobody else pays attention to that.
That's true.
I She got me.
All right, back to Barney. Here they are. Yeah, that was a really good throw, bro.
Yeah, I know, because I have armor that increases my throw range.
What the f... Don't even respawn me. Don't even respawn me yet.
Yeah, no, I'm not. It's such a fucking horde of these...
Like, don't...
Alright, I'll spawn you by me. I'll spawn you by me.
No. You don't have to, bro.
No, but, like, I mean, there's still robots over here, but not, like, over where you were.
Okay. Wait, I actually got fucking...
Yo, Ari, while Devin's on the terminal, go open up those hatches.
Alright.
I'm not even at the terminal yet.
I'm gonna still open up the hatches, but...
Yeah, do that, because you can do it ahead of time, I think.
Actually? For some reason, I can't.
I might have to activate the terminal.
Yeah.
Okay, it's activated. Okay, I'm taking this explosive barrel and chucking it down the hill away from the terminal.
Valid.
Or you should be able to do it now.
You've got one.
That's two. All. Or...
One more.
No, one more. Right here.
Yeah.
Done.
Let's get it.
We have one life.
Holy fuck.
Now, it's not a matter of if we die, we're cooked. It's just we have to wait like 2 minutes.
Yeah.
For a respawn.
Last reload!
I got a fucking sniper.
Don't shoot anything.
Oops.
All right. Well, never mind. Shoot that.
I mean,
okay.
I didn't shoot technically.
Don't. So. Yeah. No. If you only return fire. Like, yeah. All right. Don't do that.
I shot.
Because all that does is risk us getting a bot drop called, and they call in like 8 drop ships.
That's crazy.
Like, that's the thing. The reason why we are at one life is because we've been raw-dogging this fucking hell time.
That's true.
Everybody come get their resupply.
I don't need that shit, bro. I only got my SMG.
Normally, you're supposed to do these with a little bit more finesse.
I'll build different, bro. Comment, Gary.
Alright. Yeah, that's why Rogel Dorn is gonna have all the fucking kills.
Whatever, dude. Prince Harry.
Okay, but
2v4,
how many dropships did I kill?
That's true.
Or gunships, I mean?
Yeah, that's fair. Fire in the hole. Yeah. Alright.
Man.
That over the laser was unneeded.
I don't care.
A bot drop was spawned from literally on top of us. Huh?
Yeah.
Man, Rogel Dorn did the tunnel. Alright, I'm just gonna start running to the extract because it's launching, so.
Sounds good to me.
Okay. So, fun fact, the fucking Quasar Cannon can shoot down normal dropships too, so long as you hit them in the end.
Oh, really?
W?
Yeah, so.
Okay. Sounds like a W.
Doesn't save us, really, but it certainly like makes life a lot easier.
Yeah.
W, X, Y, and Z. Alright, as long as Built to Barney gets there, bro, we're good.
For real. I want
so long as I board the dropship.
The problem is, for my upgrade that I want, I need 10 Super Seniors, not 6.
Yeah.
Hmm.
I think I can get an upgrade. I think I'm at 9 current moment. Get me to 15.
Damn, you fucking... Oh, shit, I thought you obliterated him. He was low-key chilling. He said, what the fuck was that?
Yeah,
literally. Big piece of shit, bro.
Patrol right in front of us.
Is there?
Oh, they can patrol this cock. Does the ship at least come, like, right away?
No.
Oh, I see it.
That's honestly, with the orbital stratagem cooldown, it's probably gonna take 3 minutes to cooldown.
God damn.
Alright. Yeah,
send another quasar cannon right here.
Yeah, I'm taking that.
Go ahead. I was gonna say, you're walking the faster.
I got a shield too, which is pretty cool.
Bet. So Ari, remember, if you see a dropship coming down, shoot it in the engine and it'll destroy it.
Got you. Quasar cannon. Yay.
Because remember, it has a long charge up time.
Yeah.
That's the only thing that sucks about it, but that's why it's balanced.
It's like a fucking rail gun.
Cool again,
true.
Calling an orbital strike.
I got no more orbital laser. Good shit, bro. Let's go, let's go.
There's a fucking lot of rocket. By the way, it's gonna be like non-stop bot drops, so get ready.
Yeah.
Sounds about right. Oh fuck.
I took down one dropship.
That's one down.
Okay, so we took out two out of the three. That's not too shabby.
No.
I was just charging up the quasar cannon to a one robot.
No. There's a big guy over in the back.
Oh, okay.
Dude, that would be kind of funny though.
Oh, there's a hole.
Yeah, that's who I was shooting at.
Yeah. Okay, that's a valid use of it.
I almost got shredded by said Hulk.
I'm gonna call in a resupply up here just in case if we need it.
Rocket Devastators all the way back there.
Yep.
Sending in an eagle.
We also got enemy
Hulk,
stuff.
Hulk close.
Okay. Hulk far as well. Resupply's in if anyone needs it.
New mag.
Oh, we have a Hulk pulling up. As a hella chainsaw, guys. I'm running out of ammo. Gotta just be quasar cannon support.
Ooh, got one. W quasar cannon. Holy fuck.
I'm telling you, it's goated.
Oh shit, dude. Oh my god, it actually is fucking.
Ari, this is also why you need the shield generator.
Yeah, shit is actually fucking insane. Ow. Did the fucking pole block my shit? Wow.
Hello, Ligma 1.
Hello, Ligma 1.
No, I'm like horrified right now.
I know.
I don't know where to go.
Oh,
yeah, me neither.
My leg!
They got me, boys. They got me.
Oh,
did
I got
last reinforced. Wait, do we both?
No.
No, only one will.
Wow.
Okay, the whole building is gone.
Milted Barney.
Oh my god.
Milted Barney, get in.
It's not down yet. I'm so cooked.
Yeah, I was gonna say, what you mean get in?
Oh, I thought it was.
20 seconds.
Wow.
Oh yeah. My god.
It's over.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Oh, he's cooked. What the fuck?
And if he doesn't get in range in 8 seconds, it's gonna reset.
Yeah. Okay.
Yo, that's crazy, bro.
Well, so that was a waste of time. I mean, we did the mission at least.
Yeah.
That was crazy at the end. What the fuck? Oh, shit. Honorable duty. Suck my fucking dick. Are we ending it there? Are we ending it there?
Hell no.
What's up?
The 14.
You gotta wake up tomorrow?
What time?
Yeah.
11.
Oh, okay. So it's 4 a.m. right now, by the way.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. I don't think I'll be able to wake up at 11. We'll see, though. Dude. Yeah, I gotta do arms tomorrow.
Oh, so are you heading out?
No, we could do it. We could do the last one.
The Fori system.
Yeah.
Status.
Yo, I'm goated. I'm goated.
Definitely only killing like small robots.
Bullsh. I mean, maybe it's my rover, bro. I swear he's goated.
Sure.
All right, let's see, Devin. You ready? To
listen, bro. You're just mad that I had the most fucking kills because I'm fucking goated.
Oh, no way. Prime. I actually stayed in the game.
Fucking goated. I got the most kills. Milted Barney, you suck.
Yeah, penis are hole. You still completed like none of the objectives though?
Listen.
You open the hatches on the ice.
Listen, bro. Listen. Most kills, buddy. All right.
You got most kills.
Rogel is level 100.
Yeah.
Yo, good for Regal Dawn.
Rogel.
Regal Dawn, bro. You don't even,
bro. You can't even read.
You don't even. What's it called, bro? Say anything about the Dawn part, bro. You're silly, bro. You want a kiss?
I hate Belted Terry.
Yo.
You mean Belted Barney?
Yeah.
Get his name right, bad boy.
Yeah, sorry, I mean Lazingbo.
Dude, I don't know, man. This one where it increases all Helldiver stamina and capacity and recovery sounds pretty fucking good.
It is. Yeah,
so bring it. You can bring it. I don't know what the problem is, bro.
Well then, wait, what's the one Devin has?
He has Hellhound's base optimization.
Well, what's better, resist injury or the stamina enhancement?
Get the stamina enhancement. I'd rather be able to run than fucking...
type shit.
Yeah, because if you get hit, you're just dead.
Yeah.
Yeah. Being able to run allows you to not get hit.
That's true.
That's not even true.
It kind of is.
All right, you know what we still gotta do too?
What's up? What's
up? We gotta go shoot together.
Dude, I'm so fucking down, bro. Like, honestly, I've been waiting. I'm not gonna lie.
I have ammo. It's just, money.
Yeah. No, next paycheck, if you want.
Maybe.
Or whenever.
Maybe possible.
Whenever you got some saved up bread.
It's actually not that expensive, but...
Well... Just let me know, man. That shit always sounds fucking fire.
I got hella pistol ammo at the moment, so...
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Alright. I'll let it happen, bro. I knew we were gonna fucking do it, bro.
There's a Hulk.
I was about to say, yo, awesome spawn.
Yeah. You know what's funny? Terry, you punched Ari, I waited for him to get up and punch him again.
Like, I literally knew, bro. I thought maybe because we were actually in an insane environment, no. But I guess it's good to know that it doesn't fucking matter. Damn, bro, that's a lot of motherfuckers.
I'm gonna get so cooked. I just want my railgun. My quasar cannon.
You brought the funny cannon?
Yeah, I... Ooh! We're just right on the super samples. That's insane.
Let's go.
Were we at an outpost?
Kinda?
Oh, neat. I'm glad we just spawned on top of it.
No, speaking of which, hold on. There's this fucking detection outpost thing. We gotta go blow that up, too.
Really?
Yeah. What that does is it just spawns bot drops on you. It's not very fun. Alright. Alright. So I'm turbo cooked.
Nah, you good, you good. You chillin'. I'll body block.
Oh my god, I'm getting bullied. Jesus!
You gotta find the little spots of cover.
Yeah.
They're just craters.
Yeah, I'll do my best.
Rogelthorn is dead.
I got him.
I don't know where he died at.
Right, I don't know. Who fucking cares,
bro? There's a tank in front of us.
Yeah, I'm just simply ignoring it.
I hit it with a quasar cannon in the butt. Okay, Rogelthorn landed on it. Goated.
Real shit.
No, for real. Ooh, I'm gonna select this thing.
Hey guys, I got super credits.
Alright, you don't have enough now.
Huh? Enough for what?
You don't have enough super credits now.
Huh?
Okay.
Wait, what'd you say? I didn't hear you.
You might have enough super credits now.
Oh, word?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Because I just picked up another 10. I don't know how many you were at before this mission, but I know we've been getting some. So.
Yeah, I was pretty damn close. Yeah.
Is this a heavy outpost?
Yeah, sometimes the heavy outposts are just really
built up. Do we have to do these shits?
No, but...
No, but it makes it a lot easier. We're only got two of them. Well, now.
Yeah, it's so unfortunate.
You want to bomb it?
Yeah, actually.
One.
Alright, give me 20 seconds. Oh!
Alright. Yeah, I saw that coming, Ari.
My rock wasn't that cool, man. I was expecting my rock to be a little cooler.
Okay.
Huh. So this is epic.
Oh my god, bro.
So I've realized, and what I should probably start doing is the moment I get the super samples. Okay.
Jesus.
I should run to the extract and drop them.
Yeah, that'd be smart.
Oh shit, that is smart.
I immediately died.
Yup.
Oh my god, ow. I don't even know like where we were at. Okay, up here.
I don't care. I love when it sometimes just doesn't let you control your pod.
Yeah. Oh, I'm about to get cooked. I'm about to get cooked. Oh, I dodged it.
Yeah, I've died off spawn like 3 times in a row.
Yep.
If you just don't want to spawn me in, I'm chilling with that.
Facts. Fucking facts. No, he's spitting, bro. He's spitting.
He is. I don't blame him. Oh my god.
The one who volunteered for hell dive.
Oh my.
Vogel Dorn called me in.
Killed by Hulk Bruiser.
Yeah. Oh, we got the detector tower.
Wonderful.
And by we, I do mean Vogel Dorn, of course. Got the detector tower.
What a goat. What a fun fella. Go to Barney.
Sure, also just casually an illegal broadcast.
Dude, you know who I love, bro? Filthed Barney.
Not Brett.
Not Brett. Fuck Brett. Fat ass. He's so fucking fat. Hey. That's such a banger, isn't it, Devin?
My guy, I am actively calling in our teammate.
Ah!
Like...
I made you drop it faster, actually. You're quite welcome.
I don't care.
You're quite welcome.
Yeah, you're goofy and stupid, so...
Listen, Devin. Listen, bro.
That didn't get the fucking fabricator?
Fuck Brett Fat Ass. He's so fucking fat. Hey.
Dropping a pin. Yo, we are so cooked.
Well, when nobody's doing any of the objectives, yeah.
I'm sleepy as fuck.
Joining the
I'm gonna pass out when I hit my bed thinking about Built in Barney. Tired. You're not even tired.
Nah,
my god, this I'm gonna die.
You're crazy. When did you wake up today?
3.
Oh, damn. That is a little late.
Indeed.
Indubitably.
A water bottle.
I got the terminal!
A bottle of water. Damn, bro. Those are Barney's fucking hurt. Those are Barney, do you need help?
I'm dead.
I can't hug you. Aw, man. Aw, man! Where you want us to, call you in at, bro?
Just in the direction of that, I guess. I don't even know if like we should be focused on that fucking thing.
Yeah, probably not. We should be doing the objectives.
Yeah, see, on one hand, yeah, I get it. On the other hand, the super samples are over there.
Okay, well, maybe you shouldn't have been over there.
Damn.
We were all kinda over there, though?
We weren't. Not a single one of us was. You were the only one there. Vogel Dorn was at the detective tower.
Because if you look at it, there's 2 samples there, and I sure as shit don't run around with a rover, so at least Ari was there with me.
Well, that's not because Ari in this game is you in Hunt.
Yeah, well, guess what?
Whoa, most kills last game. It's almost
still validated, so yeah, see exactly.
No, the way you wander around in Hunt is the same way Ari wanders around in this game.
Hell yeah. Hell
yeah. Even still, we were doing a mission, so you wouldn't know.
Mm. That's not an actual, like, mission objective. Alright, let's sneak up on him.
Don't listen to him, Built Barney, bro. I'll kiss you tonight.
Yeah, I don't listen to him for shit.
I'll kiss you tonight.
Yeah, this is coming from the guy who doesn't do hell dives. Telling me, the true hell diver, how to hell dive.
Mm.
Yeah.
Yo, yeah, don't you build it, Barney.
Correct.
All I know is fuck Brett Fast. He's so fucking fast.
What's his radar tower?
Real.
Real.
Actually, like a radar tower or.
Not that.
I don't know what that is.
Right.
I don't think that's anything. I think that's just, yeah, I was about to say, that's just a fabricator.
Dude, what is this thingy?
What is what thingy?
This.
I think it's a dropship.
That's so crazy.
Yeah, it is just a dropship.
I was gonna say, brother, can you explain it anymore?
Little chill ass homie. Oh shit, is this a nuke?
Ah, rocket devastator. Cool, cool, cool. I think it was a nuke.
I tried to survive it with my perk of, I have like a fucking, what is it, 5% chance for some shit of surviving.
How hard?
I don't even know if you had that.
I died. It's not like I had anything on me, bro. I missed my rover. He was so fun.
Alright, I'm deploying you right in on them, so.
Alright,
bro.
Make you first crowd. Oh. Oh, fuck, you got brother.
Oh, right below me, and I died.
Alright,
well, at least
right. Where'd you die? Oh, okay. Oh, I see where your bomb is, so I'm throwing it over in that direction.
Yeah.
Oh, word?
Ah, gunships. If only I had a quasar cannon.
Quasar cannon.
Yeah, there's a lot of them, too, which is, like, the most unfortunate part.
Don't you have the quasar cannon, too?
I do. I'm throwing my own, though.
Quasar cannon.
Where did I die?
I don't know.
I died very far.
I got
Ari died. My distraction is gone.
Yeah, I mean, no, I put a laser. That's pretty chill.
I'm calling in my quasar cannon since I'm decently far away.
So orbital laser on top.
I don't think the orbital laser will target them.
No.
What, the ships? Probably not, no. W, bro.
Are you
w
targeting
job.
The next one, or am I?
I can get that last one.
Okay, go ahead. I didn't want to waste my shot if you were already.
Yeah,
instead. Gotta aim. Good aim.
I got 10 seconds so I can get my shield generator. Why are you still using that Doogie Assault rifle?
So I got used to having the breaker, and since I had it for a while, I forgot that I had this thing active.
Aha. Uh-huh.
So I forgot to turn it off.
Freedom never slain!
Well, freedom never sleeps, bro.
Hulk will die.
Liberty, save me! Eat this!
Damn, brother. Eat this sounds so painful, man.
Oh, it is.
Damn.
Also, not gonna lie, the only samples I had on me were too common and too rare. I do not care about them.
I love Sasuke Uchiwa.
Same.
Same facts. I might rewatch Naruto. Sakura and OG Naruto? Bad as hell.
No, yeah? Senor Minor Toucher?
Are you agreeing with me or?
Crazy.
No,
Sakura and OG Naruto is a child?
What? What are you talking about,
and bro? Not a good looking one either?
Oh, okay. Okay.
I don't know what's even crazier.
You just wanna ignore Eno?
You know what? I was about to say that too, but
why?
You beat
why?
Me to it.
Why did my quasar cannon just blast me off the cliff?
Oh, I guess I didn't like you too much.
I'm not even kidding, I was sitting on top of a hill, charging up the quasar cannon, and all of a sudden it just exploded in my face.
Like, yo, what? I don't think we're doing this mission.
No, I've
been knew that.
Oh, my gun's just not reloaded because sometimes the game just does that. Oh, that's a hole. Oh, and it's a rocket hole too, because of course it is.
Hell yeah.
Oh, and now there's four gunships shooting at me. I took one down. That's something.
Oh.
Man, I'm dead.
Holy fuck, bro. I did not mean to do a resupply. No!
Oh my god, bro.
We're cooking. Oh my god.
We aren't cooking. We are getting cooked.
Oh my god, I spawn in and it's just.
It's quite shit, amusing though. Bro. It's quite amusing.
Yeah, I just get.
apparently, I just killed myself. The game says.
Yeah. Who was I expecting? Is that you building Barney, bro?
Yeah.
I don't even know why Brother reinforced us. He should have just let himself die.
Low key. Ah, shit. This game's funny as fuck, bro.
Democracy has landed.
You know what is so gay, though? The fact that you can't, like, look at the map while I'm spawning.
Mm.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
So, funny is that Steve Sam's site gonna shoot down gunships for us?
They're ass at shooting down shit.
Okay.
They're so, it's so bad.
Oh, wow. Well, don't reinforce me. I think we're cooked with brother ins.
I don't think we
know where the stamp site, like, is.
We're running away from it because y'all don't check the map.
Oh, no.
Reinforcing! Let's hope Rogel Dorn is the one who gets reinforced. Okay, so. I'm out of the combat zone.
Yo, it's me, guys. Let's go, the carry.
Yeah. You know what, gunship? Okay. I was gonna shoot back at it.
There is but one sentence commensurate to the crime.
Real.
Our heroes just fought.
So overkill. Well, we got one objective done thanks to me.
Good shit. That was the only way to end it, man.
Yes. Or you see why I didn't want to do Helldive?
And it's crazy, though, because that failed mission on Helldive with as little as we did still gave us as much renown as a normal fucking mission on Hardwood.
Yeah. That is not renown.
It wasn't that bad, honestly. Yeah. It was bad, but it was kind of amusing. You know?
Requisition slips.
It was pretty damn amusing.
I check your super credits when we get back to the lobby.
I bet. Dude, if I actually have enough to get the premium shit, it's gonna be actually kind of cool. Until I
hope
I
you're
buy
at 990.
Hmm. 35 kills, let's go.
Oh, he left. I was just about to type door and I love and appreciate you.
Facts.
Ari has 980.
Aww, fuck. I'm so close, dude.
Clip that.
That is actually really close, though. See, save, guys. See the saving. Saving.
Hey, what you doing over here?
Is what matters.
What are you doing?
Oh, the little pistol go hard, though.
What are you doing over here?
Crossbow card. The pistol go hard. That's kind of fucking cool.
What are you doing over here?
Good job, bro. You're doing so good.
Hey, what are you doing over here?
Good job, bro. Good job. Yay! Get off me, bitch.
What are you doing over here?
Did you manage to get one through fucking spamming?
Yeah, you did.
Dude, you're so cool, Belted Barney. I love you, bro.
What? You know what? Nah. Harry, did you see what happened?
Yeah, hell bomb off rope.
Hell bomb, hell yeah.
One, two, three, I win. Let's
good job, bro. Good job, bro.
Anything. That's the only reason he won.
One, two, three.
Yo, like, seriously, I swear to God, are we cheating? Like, there's no fucking shot.
Let's go. Let's go, bro. Dude, the only person that could cheat is somewhat you, bro.
Yo, there's no way.
W ending.
Finally.
W fucking ending, bro.
He might have figured out the strat. You might have figured out I only pick rock.
Yeah, I think that's a good ass strat though. Oh man, I love this game, bro.
And I get hellbomb. I'm gonna kill someone.
Hell yeah.